I'd go straight through it. I know I'd bust
my
I'd go like bang through the floor. I know what I'm like. I'm pretty heavy too.
Where the fact plumps
are
then?
No. You don't know plumps. You know plumps are cool, that's about it.
Do you not know Tesco's or the fire station?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Not bad area then.
No.
It's decent.
I'm allowed to request anyone, if I know anyone that wants to move in, so when I do eventually move out, I request you two if you haven't moved out by then.
Oh, thanks, Pam.
£700
Got our back. Yeah, £700
It's £700 and you've got to pay your own council tax. But if you're living with a partner,
mm-hmm.
when I first moved in, I was paying £118 with your partner.
Oh, that's fucking well good.
And then water rate was quite expensive because I just moved in, so
yeah.
It was expensive on the first rate.
The next one. That's what happened with my water.
That's all right.
But it went up because we had a leak.
They come back, do even have their baths, don't you?
What?
So,
you do.
When?
£80 I think, at first.
Yeah, even
or
that's...
100. It was either £80 or 100. That was
just
first.
Don't flush the toilet.
And then it goes
and have each other's bath.
Share.
Be cheaper.
In June,
yeah.
I've got to have a water meter fitted in, so when you do move in, you have a water meter.
Yeah, one of those, the card ones, you put money on it. Is it one of them ones? One of them, it's something coming
yeah,
in.
Yeah.
You'll see
so
when
you
get
don't
it.
Want it.
I know, I have to, because the whole road is getting it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, they just force it on you.
Well,
they?
They're not having it. I'm not having it. I'm not.
Yeah, well,
I'm not
they're not doing this road, it's alright.
No.
Calm down. Doing our road.
Fuck that. I can give another. I will. I'll get Jeff.
Zero.
Joe,
Triple J.
Yeah.
Jeff
Miss Smiley's
Jeff.
On. Hi.
She's going to be like, what the
hi,
fuck?
Hi, Miss Smiley.
Hiya, Lisa, Nicola, and Joe. And Jeff. Batman.
Yeah, Batman.
He probably said hello for that. He's Logical Guy. Hello, Logical Guy.
Who's that?
I don't bloody know.
He's my boyfriend.
Where's the camera?
See where she gets that from. Could not find the fucking
camera. And show your boobs so you get more screws.
Yeah, Anna, we've got to get you on
not
Twitch
drunk enough for that.
Seriously.
Look, she's
yeah,
lucky.
You'll get me some subscribers.
Yeah, you get millions.
Slapping that
yeah,
once or twice.
A drink, Emma,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah,
yeah.
Woohoo!
Wearing dresses? Get your arse out?
Yeah, come off.
Jeffy, you've got a glass down there.
Where's the glass?
He's way too drunk to use the glass.
All right. Okay, yeah, definitely.
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely. You take care. So what do you drink then, Jack Daniels and Coke? I think we've got Jack Daniels.
Anything with alcohol in it.
Anything that's a spirit of wine.
Yes. Anything with alcohol with it.
Anything with alcohol.
We've got Xanax too. We've got loads of you. Excellent what?
Vodka. Nah, that's too pricey for you.
No, we've got
vodka, haven't we? No, Sherry, have a look.
Yeah.
Vodka. There's vodka there, yeah.
Right,
yeah.
Right, that's a date.
Yeah.
Right, that's a date. Next week.
Okay.
Be here.
Right.
See you later.
You take
Twitch,
care, Anna.
You go on Twitch with my tits out.
Yeah, and then on Twitch.
See you later, hello. Bye.
We're all jealous. Bye. My mum says hi. Miss Smiley.
Hi, Miss Smiley's mum.
Hi. Hi, Miss
right,
Smiley's mum.
Give it to me with the headset.
Hi. I talked to her, didn't I?
Right, I need to do so. I'm going to have to come off.
Xanax.com.
Yeah, I know, but I need to do something because,
picture.
Like.
Oh, Facebook, she's.
See, I have this problem.
I'm going to have to head off.
because I've got my exam tomorrow.
Okay.
So I've got to shoot off.
All right.
Enjoy your exam.
See you later.
Okay.
Okay.
I've got an exam tomorrow.
Right, there you go, guys. Hang on a minute, guys. I need to... Just 1 second, guys.
Yes. Are you going, Joe?
Yeah.
Oh, what are you going to... Not sit... This is a nice seat, Joe. Bosh. Lucas, come. Oh, he's a good boy.
Hang on a moment. Here we go. Right, devices. We need to do audio devices. Right, hang on a minute. Adjust microphone level. Right, this is what we need to do. Microphone level. So it's not so fucking high. So there's an all bloody distorting shit. Okay. Right, guys. Right, guys. Am I not like fucking all distorting and shit tonight?
That's my Louie.
Have I stopped distorting? Because every time I fucking talk on the mic, it's like.
Mate, where's your. Are you able to tip it in there?
No, go and get me another glass, please, if you please.
But you did have one.
Yeah, no, I don't know where it's fucking gone.
It's down the side there.
Where is it down the side? No, I took. It's not bloody down the side.
What did you do with it?
I don't know. Can you please find it? Bring my mum on this stream. Bring her, definitely, Miss Miley. Look, Lisa's here.
Oh, yeah.
Lisa can talk to your mum. Hang on a minute. Danix HD is a good guitarist.
Oh, yeah, Danix.
Yeah, he's fucking great. Right, guys, I'm not fucking distorting anymore, am I? Yeah, Danis.
Is it important?
That's good. Yeah, he's a guy, yeah. Oh, shit, what the fuck is this? Oh, God, hang on a minute. Hang on, hang on, because, like... This is some... Oh, what the fuck? Oh, no, that's all right. You're going to fucking join? Where's bloody thingy gone? Oh, shit, I hate this. This is horrid.
In the kitchen.
I've got to do this. Yeah, hi, Lise.
Hi.
Too bad she not here. I'll bring her next time to the stream. Yeah, good.
Oh, her mum.
Yeah, her mum. Her mum apparently as well looks like Debbie Harry. Yeah, that's my fucking glass. Where the hell did you do? You took my glass. You fucking took my glass. Yeah. Hey, Nicola took my glass. She stole it.
Oh man, I've got this.
Okay, so here we go. Fucking hell, holy shit, it's all fucking zombies. Right, hang on a minute. So, guys. Oh, hang on. I'm Batman. And welcome to this. Live broadcast with me and my good lady wife Lisa V. Here she is. This is Lisa V. She's fucking here, man. Can you believe it? This is like a fucking. Yeah, Louis V's here.
Bye, Hannah.
See you, Hannah.
Bye.
Shut up.
They're saying goodbye.
Yeah, Lucas is saying goodbye to one of my daughter's friends.
Shut up!
Shut up! Shut up!
She's coming! You said goodbye! You said goodbye!
No, it's not really saying goodbye, but you know. Right. First of all, I pick up the bullets. Okay, this is going to be a complete walkthrough, guys. See, why I didn't? See, like this, I press on, I click on the right thumbstick, and I didn't get that. Hang on a minute. Dynix, so you can make duo with you, Mum Miley. Whatever. Anyway, here comes my other daughter. Get yourself in the key. camera. Now you got to see each other in the camera. This is my daughter. My daughter's over here, Sherilyn. And this is my good lady wife. And this is my dog.
My dog.
Yeah. And here I'm Jeff Music Man. And I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
On it for
the
23 messages,
Mom. Oh, 23 messages so far. From the cat. Yeah, but I've got a fucking no. What all the fucking bullshit is. Oh, there you go. Right, hang on a minute. Can I do the fucking thingy thing? No, where the fuck is... Hang on. Oh, I can reload. It's okay. I've got to reload all fucking different...
The dog is very cute.
Aww.
He's a lovely boy.
He's a very lovely boy.
Yeah.
He's Louie.
And he's 11 now.
And he's 11.
He's a good boy.
He's 11. Oh, look out. Here comes fucking... Elizabeth! Oh, Elizabeth. Do you actually call her Elizabeth? Lieutenant. Do you know what? I think if someone's called Elizabeth... I don't know about you.
Fantasizing about me, have you?
They should be called Elizabeth.
You're the prisoner that was being transferred for execution. You were with those soldiers outside.
You know, not Liz. Or Beth. I see.
You're with
or
stars.
Anything else.
Well, no offense,
Elizabeth
honey,
is
but
too
you're
long
kind
of
seem to want me around,
you know,
so
it's too
I'm afraid our little chat time is over.
I think
Wait,
so, anyway.
You're under arrest.
No thanks, Dollface. I've already worn handcuffs.
I could shoot, you know.
Get... Yeah.
Edward!
No.
Are you all right?
Well, yeah, Miss Smiley, she's your mum, but, like, you know, does everyone else call her, like, Elizabeth? Or do they call her, like, Liz?
You must be careful, Rebecca.
Or Beth. You know. Because I think if you're called Elizabeth, you should be called Elizabeth.
Zombies.
That's it. That's such a fucking
monsters.
Such a cool fucking
zombies
name.
And monsters.
Who's the guy with the muscles? Hang on. That's me! Look! Hang on a minute. Fucking wait a minute. Wait. Oh, fucking hell! I fucking killed him! I fucking killed the dog! How fucking cool is that? Hang on a minute. Oh, I really have to get... I'm sorry, guys. I've really got to get used to the controls. Oh, shit! Oh, fucking hell! I can't fucking do it! There you go. Fucking really? This fucking sucks! Right, hang on a minute. Have I got the fucking shit from this dude? I got it from him, didn't I? Right, everyone calls her Elizabeth. She don't like it. What does she like to be called, then? What is it she likes to... No.
Everyone calls her Elizabeth.
She don't like... Oh, right, okay, so she does... She likes being called Elizabeth. Mm. Yeah, fucking right and all. Damn right. It's a bit like you. Like Miss Smiley's Francesca. Mm. I would only ever call her Francesca. I'd never... I'd change it to Fran or Franny or fucking some shit like that. Oh fucking hell!
No.
Shit! Oh, I can't even fucking pull the thing. Oh, fucking. Yeah, have some of that. Why did they? Why didn't they? Just make the fucking same like buttons. I really don't get that. Why they didn't make the same buttons with everything? I'm just going to use it. Hang on. Sniper's here! Welcome, Sniper! Sniper, it's Daniel. Say hi.
Hi, Daniel.
This is my good lady wife joining me tonight on the stream. Hang on, I know, like, people to call me Francesca. Not Fran or Fran. Yeah, not Fran or Franny. Fuck that. Fran or Franny? Franny? I mean, fucking Franny? Really? Someone wants to call you Franny? That's fucking just wrong. So, like, you know. I haven't got the unlimited ammo. The unlimited ammo. I haven't got the unlimited ammo, Sniper. I haven't got it.
Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon.
Yeah, Miss, I mean, Miss Smiley. She's Miss Smiley. That's how we all know her.
23 people.
We have also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. You wouldn't think...
Stay alert, Rebecca. Stay alert,
Enrico!
Lisa.
Captain!
You're
hello?
Not hurt much.
Hello!
You're tired, aren't you? Lisa V is like... Oh shit, I'm not fucking doing it anymore. Fuck that. Holy shit! Oh, it's scary. Oh, I've used a key. Oh, what little hillies?
My little girl, who is
she? Hillies is cute as a button. A big, sort of like hairy button, mind.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate?
Woohoo! Miss Smiley! I'm drinking that too!
If you haven't noticed, I'm drinking it.
Hang on a minute.
On this train.
I've got it as well. Look, what are you still drinking?
Doing it alone.
Lisa's drinking wine, and I'm drinking cider as well, so it's all good.
And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
That's all good, Miss Smiley.
Well then, Rebecca.
I'm drinking cider and try, and everything else. Here. How are you? Yeah. That's good. Dynex is drinking beer. Danix. I keep fucking. It's Danix, isn't it?
Oh my god, that's.
That guy, damn, I love his muscles. Yeah, that's no, it's not Joe, is it? In the fucking game.
Oh, what? In.
Yeah. Huh. It's Billy Cohen. Sniper doesn't drink. He's drinking cranberry juice.
Hi, Sniper. Hi. I'm okay.
So Billy, you're hot. Oh, Billy.
Sir.
Ooh. Is the best way to fight this. Run like bloody fuck. Basically, sometimes running is, you know, the best thing, especially in this game.
Ha ha ha!
Lisa is farting like a grandpa tarting.
Yeah, it's the bean.
Yeah, this is what it sounds like. Miss, you know, this is what comes out of Lisa's ass.
Who is that guy?
Yeah, but he went damn Matrix. He went Matrix there, didn't he? Train.
Go and check out the first engine car. Listen, we gotta cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Are you going to bed then?
Well, I don't.
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right, but you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these.
Don't have him on the bed. You will have him on the bed. I know.
If you find anything, give me a call. All right?
Are you gonna take him then before you rip a hole in the fucking in the couch? Okay, right, all this bullshit, hang on guys, basically you can now like, you know.
I'll go.
Yeah.
There you go, no, it's not what
come
we
on.
Need.
Yeah.
Hang on. No, I'm fine. Okay, right. Here we go. It's all perfectly simple. Why, though? Do you know what really, like, you know, baffles me? Is why they just didn't keep the same, like, actions. You know, the same controller actions. I don't get that. Why they make run instead of square, make it circle. Right, look at this, guys. I remember seeing this for the first time. Wow. Are you going now, Em? Because you're just doing nothing but farting on the live stream and it fucking stinks. Yeah, it's dead beat. Are you going then? Right, goodbye. Take you upstairs. What carrier? Okay, right. Guys, I should be back. Okay, I've just got to go and carry my wife upstairs. Don't name me Smiley, so annoying. No, come here, not come here. You come here. Lisa is farting.
It's a bean.
Like Jared Larkin. Seriously, and it fucking stinks. Okay, we've got the train key, guys. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna send this up. Wait, who is Lisa? Don't catch your breath. Lisa, this is Lisa. She's my wife. Dynix. This is my wife Lisa. Who never would ever join me on a stream, but she's very, very drunk. So, you know, she will. Sniper. Yeah, I have too. I've beaten it too, Sniper. It's a great game. Yeah, so this is my wife. And this is Hillary, and the big lazy Labrador at the end
is Lucas.
Yeah. Yeah. right, call the service lift. You gotta call the service lift. You gotta call the service. Right, guys, did anyone find the four today? Did you find the four?
I did.
Yeah, Lisa found... Actually, Lisa did actually find the four. Oh. Yeah, which is really kind of cool. Yeah, Lisa found the four, which makes a change because she doesn't usually. Excuse me, I do apologise. Right, I've now got to go back. Yeah, Miss Smiley was like so impressed by my the voices I did on the Resident Evil thing. Yeah, I should just, you know what, have you ever seen, guys, Mrs. Doubtfire, you know, where he's doing all the voices, because all the voices, I don't know if you know about the Warner Brothers cartoons, like Daffy Duck and Bugs Bunny and everyone, every single character was like the same guy doing it, and if you watch the beginning of Mrs. Doubtfire, it's, you know, all Robin Williams doing every single voice. I should do it with Resident Evil, shouldn't I? I should just bloody do the same thing. Barry! Oh, Barry! Yeah, this is where, hang on a minute, I should have made all the bloody turn and everything the same. Yeah? I can't be quiet. I can't be very quiet. Are you going then? Okay, we'll give us a kiss then. Goodbye. Don't you want me? See you later, baby. Okay, yeah, take the dogs. The dags. Oh, shit. Right. Right, come on then. We'll take the dogs. This is... You do realise this is like a live stream, for goodness sake. It's a live stream. God, you can't bring them to work, can you? You know, you bring them to work and look what happens. Jew loves Barry. Oh, Barry. Come and rescue me, Barry. Yeah, I love her, I do. She's my baby. She's my baby. Anyway, I'm Batman. Okay, I'll keep it very quiet. No, please don't turn out the light. She's got... Hang on, guys. Lisa's got to turn out the fucking light. Which is... Yeah, that's about right. Lisa's gonna turn on the fucking light. Can you believe that? Okay, keep it PG. Oh, don't worry, I'm good. I'm behaved, okay? I'm well behaved, guys. And here we fucking go. This is it now. Yeah, she's fucking got to turn out the light. Can you believe that? Right, hang on a minute. I've got to fucking get... See all the buttons now? They're all fucking me up. Right, I've now got the train key. Okay, what we do with the train key? Okay, guys, I hope you're doing well. Hang on a minute. Hope you're having a great evening. I can't even... Oh, shit! That's good that you can fucking reload. You've got fucking is. See, why did they make you get used to buttons? I really don't get that. Why they make you get used to buttons and then completely change them? Why, you know, it's like, all right, this is what you do. You stop at a red light, you know, right, this is what you do, right? You're gonna drive a car, you stop at a red light, right, now you go at a green light. But what we're going to do is now we're going to go, no, now you stop at a fucking blue light. And then you go at a fucking, you know. Alright, fucking no. Then you stop at a fucking another light. Daniel! You're all... Oh, it's fucking great to have you all here, guys. I tell you. Am I fucking distorting? Can anyone... Please, guys, can you do me one favour tonight? Because I've been watching all my fucking live streams back. And I sit there and I'm fucking... I just sit there. And once I start raising my voice, it's all my fucking mic starts going... I really need to know. Alright, I need to know if I'm fucking not distorting. Please let me know if I'm not distorting. Okay, if I'm distorting on the mic, please let me know so I can fucking turn that fucker down. Because, like, you know. I really don't want that. I don't want it all fucking distorting and shit. Hang on a minute, I think it's this one. Do you know what, Miss Smiley? I fucking love you being on my streams. I love you all being on my streams. Do you know what I fucking do? I'll tell you the truth now, okay? I fucking, you know, okay, all these people, yeah? You have all these fucking people that are like the fucking top YouTubers. And they fucking do a live stream. And if it was like, if it was one of the top YouTubers, they'd have a live stream. And there probably have about 20 fucking billion gajillion people going, first, oh, hands up, how many people think Jeff Music Man should run around in his pants? I'm not saying that's me, I'm just saying if I was fucking like, you know, a top YouTuber, I don't fucking get none of that shit, and I sit there and I think, I feel so fucking sorry for them, because like, you know, they fucking just... they don't, you know, I sit there and I think, it's Miss Smiley. I know who you are. I know what you look like. You know, you're my friend. And it's fucking awesome. Sniper Redfield, I fucking know what you look like. I know you're my friend. And I speak to you. You know, I would rather have 4 or 5 people come up and it's Miss Smiley. Or it's Sniper Redfield, or it's Hobo, or it's fucking Anthony Knights, or it's fucking, you know, Ralph, or fucking Susan. Do you know what I mean? And I know who you all are. You know, it's a bit like, it's kind of like having a party, you know, because you're fucking rich, and you have all these people at your party because you're fucking rich, and you think, I don't know any fucking one of these motherfuckers. I don't know fucking none of these people. I don't fucking know who they are. You know, and all of a sudden, Sniper would walk in, and Miss Smiley would walk in, and fucking Susan would walk in, and likewise would walk in, and all of a sudden you think, fucking hell, how's it going, guys? I know who you are. Do you know what? I really do not care. I go on YouTube, yep, I go on YouTube, I fucking, like, you know, stream, but I don't fucking care, I don't care, guys. If I, you know, get a billion fucking subscribers, I don't really care. I would rather have the amount of subscribers and followers that I actually fucking get. Really. Logical guy. See, like, fucking logical guy. I got logical guy. I got Miss Smiley. I got fucking... I got all my fucking people. All my people. All my people right here, right now. You know what I mean? You know, fucking hell. It must be so sad. You know, going on a fucking live broadcast and having, like, millions of fucking people. Don't you agree, logical guy? Wouldn't it be... it's fucking torture to me when I watch a live stream by fucking someone that is a top YouTuber and all they're fucking interested... They're not interested in what you're doing or what you're fucking playing. They're just interested in saying, oh, first... I'm the first one to comment. I'm the first one to comment. I'm the first one to comment. And they'll fucking... Oh, God, it just fucking does my head in. I can't fucking be dealing with it. They don't know him. They don't fucking care. They just... fucking. And then you get the people. I tell you what, this is very important. There was someone... Not mentioning no names, okay? I actually unsubscribed to this person today. And I'll tell you why. Because I was on to this person. I'm not even going to say whether it was a man or a woman either. But it was someone that I subscribed to. And this person, I sort of was watching their walkthroughs. They're not particularly very good. But... I still, you know, give them a bit of support, even though they're at that sort of borderline point of becoming big, you know. And I thought, hang on a minute, okay, so let's, I always subscribe. I've subscribed, but I always comment. Okay, so I'm always commenting on this person's thing. This person hasn't subscribed back. This person never, ever, ever. Comments on my shit, but I've noticed with PewDiePie, this person, and I'm not saying if it's a man or a woman either, but this person always makes a comment on PewDiePie's shit, okay? And I was thinking today, you know, it isn't because she wants to be noticed by PewDiePie. It's the fact that this person just wants to be noticed. Because she... He or she... and this is live, so fuck it. Anyway, okay, who gives a fuck? This person just wants to be noticed. And that's why this person is saying shit on PewDiePie's fucking stuff, so everyone can sit there and go, oh, hang on a minute. Ooh, all right, wait a minute. Yeah, fucking go on this person's channel. And that's what they're doing. So I unsubscribed, and I'm unsubscribing. What I'm doing right now is cleaning out my closet. And I'm unsubscribing to fucking everyone that no one ever... fucking even watches my shit or comments on my shit. You know, fuck you all. I don't give a shit. I don't do this for money. Okay, I do not do this for money. I do this for fucking because I love it. And I love all you guys as well. This is fucking awesome. I am so glad I've got the people that I know. It's so good that people come up that you know. When fucking Danix comes up, I know who he is. When Miss Smiley comes up, I know who she is. When Logical Guy comes up now, I know who he is. It is fucking awesome. And I want to keep it that way. I don't fucking care. Don't make me rich. I don't want to be rich. Okay? Well, I do want to be rich. But I don't want to be fucking rich from YouTube. If that's what it takes to make you fucking rich. You know, if that's what it takes to make you rich, is to have a load of fucking arseholes on your fucking shit saying, oh, I'm the first. I went on one the other day and he said, oh, you know, What actually happened at the end of this fucking video? Because I'm not watching it all. And I was thinking, really? Why would you not want to know? You know, and it just fucking bugs me. And especially when, see, because everyone fucking goes on about it, you know, they all say, oh, fucking hell, everyone fucking will comment on my fucking shit, you know. And I've got like a million subscribers and everyone will fucking comment on my shit and say, oh, watch my fucking channel. You know, and they'll go, oh, I hate that. But then you'll get someone that will just sit there and comment and say, oh, it was really good how you did that in your walkthrough. And that's all they'll say. And it will probably be someone that's, you know, attractive and female. Because, you know, let's be fucking honest, that's what they are. And then someone will automatically look at that attractive female's channel. You know, and that way, but, you know, what they've been fucking going on about, you know, is what these people are doing. They're just doing it in a snidey, slivery, snake sort of way. You know, and it's fucking wrong. I agree with you and all, Danex. I don't know what I'm agreeing with you about. You know, agreeing with me. Fucking, I'm sitting there saying I fucking agree with Danex. Danex could have fucking just said, oh, yeah, we all agree that Jeff's a fucking wanker, don't we? Yeah, Jeff's a fucking wanker, right? Yeah, we all agree about that, don't we? Yeah, Jeff's even a fucking agreeing about him. Jeff's a fucking wanker. And he fucking yak, yak, yak. And he fucking goes on about a load of bullshit. And he fucking whinges. And he fucking whines about shit. Hang on a minute. Yeah, I don't want to be a YouTuber. I don't... Yeah, Miss Smiley, I do actually fucking want to... I want to make money. I want... See what it is. I fucking love doing YouTube, okay? I love it. I really do. I fucking enjoy it so much. It's untrue. I'm playing fucking Uncharted 4 now. And I love it. I'm having a ball. And but everything... If you're watching my fucking Uncharted stuff, okay, my Uncharted 4 stuff, everything I am doing is genuine. So when I'm fucking genuine, see, I might be fucking raving. I'll go raving. I'll start fucking shouting and going off the fucking boil like a fucking wanker. I know I do. And I apologize for that. I'm so, so sorry. I don't mean to do it. But it's the truth. It's how I feel. It's my real feelings at the time of playing the game. It's my true feelings of playing the fucking game. At the time of playing the game. You know, today I played Uncharted. Yesterday, actually, let's go back. Yesterday I played Uncharted 4. And it fucking was driving me. It was driving me crazy. It was driving me fucking crazy. Seriously, it was driving me crazy because it was just so unfucking real. Okay, it was a gunfight, obviously, and the people now, you got people in front, you got people from the side, you got people that run behind, and it makes the and then they throw fucking grenades and sticks of dynamite at you. It gets frustrating, and it makes me mad, and it makes me rave, okay? But it's genuine rave. It's genuine rave, okay? Today, I played the next episode of Uncharted, and it was fucking awesome. It was puzzles. It was a puzzle. The paintings puzzle. I'm going to talk to you about the paintings puzzle today in Uncharted 4. Okay? In Uncharted 4 today was a paintings puzzle. I love paintings puzzles. When I played the original Resident Evil, okay? I played the original Resident Evil. It had a paintings puzzle. And basically what the paintings puzzle was, is you had all these paintings in a gallery, and you had to press buttons underneath the paintings. Very, very simple. And what it was you had a painting of a newborn baby, and then of a a young infant, then of a lively boy, then of a middle-aged man, then of an old man, and then an old dying man, and that was it. And then it had this little thing, this little it was like a little I don't know, some sort of clue saying, oh, from the beginning of life till death or something like that. So you basically just had to push all the buttons from the very newborn boy to the dying old man, which was fucking awesome. They then done it in Code Veronica. In Code Veronica they done it, yeah, okay. And this one was way harder, and it was about, you know, it was about Veronica giving birth to two twins and giving one of the twins a tea set and the other twins a fucking plate set, and then all this leading up and up to like to not Alexa, to Alfred. And it was brilliant. But the one I was playing today on Uncharted 4 was fucking so cool. If you haven't seen it, go and watch it, guys. And I'm just saying to go and watch it, to go and watch me. Go and watch fucking anyone play it. Go and watch anyone do it. Because that's the thing. I don't fucking care. But it is fucking awesome. It is so good. It really is fucking awesome. And it's just one of the best. It's actually the best paintings puzzle now. It actually beat the paintings puzzle from Code Veronica, and I never thought that would happen. I really didn't. Okay, right, guys, I'm really fucking sorry. I'm sitting here fucking yak. But that's because I'm Batman, and I'm fucking allowed. Look at that fucking Batman. I'm Batman. Okay, I'm allowed to fucking yak. Actually, I'd actually fucking bat. So there you go. So how's your night, guys? Tell me what you want as well. If you don't want me playing this, and you want me to fucking do something else, you know, I'll do whatever you want. I'll do whatever you want, you know. I'm here for you. Hang on, how many people are here? Four people. I'm here for you, four people. I've got Miss Smiley. I can't see anyone else. I've got Danix. Batman is back in day. Damn right, look at this. I'm Batman. This t-shirt, I've got a story about this. This was actually my birthday present, but I've got it early because Lisa just bought me it, and she can't stand me waiting for anything. She just likes me to have everything straight away. Look at this, guys, as well. This is so fucking awesome. That, look at that. It's fucking amazing. I'm gonna fucking sit in a drink. I'm Batman. Yeah, I'm Batman. Look at this. Fucking Batman. Be right back. Okay, Miss Smiley. We're gonna wait. That's all good. Okay, so now I'm gonna wait for Miss Smiley. Why are we waiting for Miss Smiley? And by the way, guys, I'm not fucking distorting, am I? Please tell me if I'm distorting on the mic. Because it is really fucking annoying when I do. Happy Friday the 13th. Do you know what I've done tonight? Me and Lisa actually watched Friday the 13th. Yeah, we're that fucking sad, guys. We watch Friday the 13th on Friday the 13th. We always have. Whenever there's like a fucking Friday, but whenever there's Friday the 13th. Friday the 13th. Friday the 13th game. What are you talking about? The one on the fucking... No, actually, no. Because there was a Friday the 13th on Atari. Atari! Which was like, you know, it was a Terry. But like, yeah, there was a fucking Friday the 13th game. That would be really cool. I tell you what, I have actually written a video game and you would all love it. It is the video game, like a survival horror video game, for survival horror video gamers. Yeah, I think I've actually seen it, Sniper. I think I've seen it, but do send it in case I haven't, because you know what I'm fucking like. You know me. I'll go, oh yeah, I've fucking seen it, when I fucking haven't seen it. So definitely send me that. I'd fucking love to see it. I really would. But yeah, I've written this video game that I started writing back in, it was about 2000 that I started writing it. And it's now sort of finished in sort of three different sort of elements, three different components. I've got all these fucking like pages of stuff where I've actually written out all the, like, you know, the places that you go in. I make like little plans of all the houses and the graveyard and the mansion and the train and fucking everything else. And then I've got a proper like thing, you know, a proper book that sits there writing it like a story and just saying it all very simple. But, oh, go to here after this, and then you go and do this, and you go and do that. Yeah, and it's, you know, if I could have it made, it would just be so fucking fantastic. But yeah, definitely do that, guys. Right, I'm now playing the game. I'm not fucking sitting here yakking, because I fucking do. That's what I fucking do. Oh, that's a fucking life. Hang on a minute. Not that it fucking matters, because you can't fucking... See, you can't... It doesn't fucking matter, because you can't fucking do anything, can you, with fucking Billy? Billy, just, you can't fucking mix all the herbs and shit. You gotta be fucking thingy. You gotta be, Rebecca, because Rebecca has the fucking mixing chemical kit. Right, hang on a minute, because we've got a fucking... We do need this, because we are going to fight something nasty. Right, so I can take that. No, that's the wrong thing. See, I fucking don't know now. Now I don't know. Okay, there you go. Oh, I can actually put that. I can fucking drop this. That is one good thing about this game, guys. Is you know, everyone's going, oh no, we fucking didn't like that fucking drop thing. It was fucking a life fucking. It was a fate worse than death. But it weren't really that bad because you could fucking drop shit that you didn't need. The crab boss is. Kind of. He's close. It is close. Oh, shit. Oh, guys, I do apologise. I got the fucking buttons are fucked up as fuck on this game. Seriously, why they done it? Little killer, how you doing, son? Please, I'm going to behave, ain't you, tonight? Yeah, you can drop shit. It's a good... I didn't think it was a good thing, you know, at the time, but, you know, now I kind of do. Because you think, you know, you always need that little bit of space. You know, if you can just fucking drop something that isn't important, that's fucking cool. Yeah, so, you know. Shit, what the fuck didn't anything happen? Weren't I supposed to fight something, then? Hang on a minute, because I am actually supposed to fight something. There's something I haven't fucking done, ain't there? There's something I haven't done. Cool! Thanks, Sniper. No, I don't want an ink ribbon. What the fuck? Why is nothing happening? Holy sh! Oh, I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why. I'll fucking tell you why. Because I'm supposed to fucking go and get something from somewhere else. It's a good job I'm on a fucking train, isn't it? Right, wait a minute. I may have actually found a fucking floor, you know. See, because I haven't fucking taken something yet. Okay, right, let's do this then. Hang on a minute. Is this what I want as well? Yeah, this was what I wanted! This! I can't remember all the fucking buttons now, which is really annoying. Okay. We're gonna climb up the ladder. Let's see what I've missed. Because I've missed something. Oh, that's what I fucking missed. Look. Okay, see, I can't carry anything, so that's good. So I can fucking drop something now. Don't know what the fuck I want to drop. Mind. They're all fucking good things. Alright, let's fucking drop that, okay? And then we'll get this. The ice pick. And then we'll go. Have I got something here? No, I haven't. I'm gonna go back to give Rebecca the ice pick. That's what it's all about. Giving Rebecca the ice pick. Do you know what I've gone and done? I've gone and dropped the fucking shotgun shells. I've dropped the shotgun shells. This is fucking sucky as fucking rubber ducky. Oh shit, hang on a minute, fuck! Right, hang on a minute. Okay, wait. Okay, we got one. Hang on a minute, I've got fucking... See, I gave away all my... I fucking let the other things down. I put the other things down. Killed the scorpion. one last one in. Did you notice that? He got one fucking last one in. You fucking prick. I'm fucking, it's fucking scary though when you look at that. What's up with this? Right, well I can't pick that up because I've got no fucking room for anything. I could leave that. Okay, I could pick it up. Right, now I'm gonna pick this up. Pick up the panel opener. Right, I'm fucking missing. Guys, I'm fucking missing all your comments and shit. Hang on. I don't know what I've missed, guys. I'm fucking... What's been sent? Sent it to me. What did you send to me, Daniel? Yeah, that was a scorpion, not a crab. Danix. That's all good. It's okay. It doesn't matter. Actually, a crab would be like fucking... A crab actually would be thingy, wouldn't it? A crab would be kind of scary. So you know what I'd fucking like? It's like a fucking an island game. Imagine an island game. You're trapped on like fucking some devil's island. And you have like fucking big giant crabs fucking running to the left, running to the right. And they're all fucking armoured up because they're... Because they're crabs. That would be fucking cool. Right, I've got to go and get this fucking lockpick back to my girl. Oh, he's holding something. Oh, fucking nice! Yeah, I don't need maps, Danix. Maps are like, you know, I don't need them. I know this game like the back of my hand, son. I don't need no fucking maps. I don't need no maps. I've played these games. Seriously, I have literally played the Resident Evils, especially these ones. Because I bought a GameCube purely just for Resident Evil. When I knew, because it was quite funny, I bought a Dreamcast. And then they stopped making the Dreamcast. So I then said to my wife, I've got to get a PlayStation 2. And she wasn't happy. That was Lisa V. She wasn't happy about it at all. And I said, well, don't worry. I said, that's it now. We haven't got to worry. Then fucking hell. A year later, you know, it was announced that they'd fucking remade Resident Evil. And it was only going to be on the fucking Nintendo GameCube. So... And my fucking wife, Lisa V, went fucking mental. She went, you've just bought a fucking PlayStation 2. I said, well, I didn't know it was only on the fucking GameCube. You know. So it was quite funny. Yeah, I don't want to toot my own horn, Danix, but, you know, I do actually know it. I know this game very well. I know all the Resident Evils. You know, the good ones. Because I've played them fucking over and over and over and over again. I really have. I've played them so many times. That I know them. I just know them really, really, really well. Okay. Here we go. I am going to pick this up. Here you go. Because it's nice to have a bit of life. Because you actually don't get a fucking lot of life in this. Okay, with something. Yeah. Oh shit. There's one thing I'm fucking not happy about, and that is I wish they'd made it the same as fucking as remake. Why didn't they fucking do that? Do you know what, Danix? What my very first console was an Atari. It was an Atari. Okay, and I'm talking about the fucking very original Atari. My dad bought it. It was like a fucking £100 at the time, and it was You know, when you think about it now, but you know. Like how fucking expensive it actually was, but it was, you know, I was fucking completely addicted. Having like fucking like in Space Invaders, fucking sitting there with Space Invaders, and then there was Pong, you know, fucking Pong, you had fucking Pong with the like the things, and Adventure, which was just. Like these little squares, basically, and you could fucking put like little bridges over to get to one square to another. But like at the time, it was so fucking revolutionary. It was awesome, and I loved it. And that was my first one. Was those? It was the fucking Ataris. The Ataris, and then the fucking very, very best one, which was the next one I had, was the it wasn't the Nintendo, it was the CBS ColecoVision, and what that was, it was like this big fucking box with these two controllers with all these fucking like curly whirly wires with loads of like buttons on them with like numbers on, like a fucking mobile phone with a joystick, you know, and you could fucking play like Donkey Kong and all that shit on it. But what you could also fucking buy, and how cool is this, how fucking cool is this, guys, is you could buy this fucking adapter. I call it an adapter. It was like the fucking ColecoVision was about this big, yeah, and you plug the games in like they were cartridge games, but you could buy this adapter that was about this big, and you plugged it in, and then you fucking plugged your Atari games into the fucking adapter. How cool was that? Because I had an Atari at the time, and all of a sudden the CBS ColecoVision had stuff like Zaxxon and stuff like that, you know, all these fucking really cool games. But, you know, you just plugged this fucking big lump of metal in it, and then you plugged the fucking, the Atari games into that, and fucking you was off. It played the fucking Atari games. Absolutely perfect. How fucking cool is that? You know, I mean, when you think about it now, it's a bit like fucking buying a PlayStation 4 and just plugging something into the USB or something, or whatever, you know. And then fucking plugging in fucking Xbox One games. You know, that's not going to happen now, is it? But fucking hell, that's what it was like back there. It played, the fucking CBS ColecoVision played fucking, with the adapter, it played fucking Atari video games. And it was fucking awesome. So fucking cool, man. Great days, great days. Right, I've got to, I don't know what the fuck I've come back in here for. Why did I go back in? I went to pick up the bullets. But yeah, guys, it was like fucking, see, they were great days when that happened. When you could fucking do shit like that, you know? You could fucking, you know, you get a fucking CBS ColecoVision, buy an adapter, and then you can play all your fucking Atari games in it. You know, how fucking cool was that? Yeah, it's like it's fucking amazing what you can do. It's what you see. This is what we need to fucking do. I think finally it is actually coming. Is that you can now actually? Oh, well, not now, but it is going to come that you can play Xbox One with PlayStation 4. Not like you can put Xbox One games on PlayStation 4 and vice versa, but you're going to be able to play online together and everything. So that, and that's what it's all about. Because, you know, you want a PlayStation 4 because you want to fucking play Uncharted 4. You know, you want fucking an Xbox One because you want to play fucking Quantum Break. Do you know what I mean? You're like, why not just let us all get together online? You know, we all want to play online. You know, you don't want to fucking go and play something online on Xbox One and have to fucking spend a fortune on an Xbox One. Just fucking play it on PS4 and have something that we can connect you, like, online. Do you know what I mean? It'd be so much better. And that's what they are fucking finally doing now. Not with the games, fine. Of course, you know, you're not going to get fucking Uncharted 4 on Xbox One. You're not going to get Quantum Break on fucking on PS4. But, you know, you can all get together, like, live and fucking, you know, and online. That would be really, really, really cool. Do you know what? PS1. Gran Turismo. Yeah, Gran Turismo. I know Gran Turismo. Driver 1 and 2, I remember. I remember playing Driver 1. Was it Driver 1 or 2? When I was trying to pass a test, Danix, in a fucking car park. And I had to do all this stuff in a car park. And you either passed or you didn't pass. You know, and that was fucking so much fun. And Silent Hill, hell yeah. See, I only played Resident Evil. That was all I played. I played Resident Evil, that was it. I didn't really care about anything else. I played Devil May Cry because I knew it was, you know, it had started off as Resident Evil and become another game from it. But it wasn't until Silent Hill that I finally started playing another game outside of Resident Evil that wasn't Resident Evil, that wasn't Capcom, you know, wasn't Shinji Mikami. It was like a new team, a new game. And fucking hell, what a game it was. Silent Hill was so fucking cool. Seriously, it was so cool. Silent Hill, oh, fucking hell, Sniper. You're Sniper, I fucking know. You know, everything you're fucking naming. You know, Silent Hill was fucking awesome. Do you remember that fucking piano puzzle, guys? Sniper and Danix, do you remember the fucking piano puzzle in Silent Hill? How fucking cool was that? How cool was that fucking puzzle in Silent Hill? You know, the piano puzzle. That's just fucking amazing. Amazing. Dino Crisis. Right, Dino Crisis was, again, it was Shinji Mikami. And they gave him full control over the whole game. He didn't only produce it, he also directed it. He produced and directed it. And boy, can you tell that. Because he fucking did the puzzles. In fucking, in Dino Crisis, were fucking really majorly hard. They really were. Cool Boulders, yeah, I remember that. The first Tomb, fucking hell, man. The first Tomb Raider was so fucking cool. I tell you what was really good about Tomb Raider, is it, you know, you go and get fucking Resident Evil, you'd finish it within a few days. Fucking hell, Tomb Raider, you're playing that shit for weeks. It just took so long to fucking do, because it was all so fucking difficult to fucking do what you had to do. But that was really cool. That's what made fucking Tomb Raider what it was. It was fucking brilliant. Duke Nukem, I'll be honest with you guys, I never actually played, but my son used to. And all he used to show me from Duke Nukem was, like, you know, these fucking dirty, pervy clips. And, you know, because Duke Nukem would go to a fucking, like, you know, an adult cinema, where they're showing loads of fucking porn and stuff like that. And I kind of got it, you know, that it was all, you know, fucking blast everyone and go to a porn theatre and do all this, you know. But I never really got into that. You know, I didn't really get into Duke Nukem, if I'm honest. You know, and I will be honest, I won't fucking lie and go, oh yeah, Duke Nukem was brilliant. I just didn't get into it. But, you know, fucking Silent Hill and Cool Boulders. I did Cool Boulders was on Dreamcast as well. Cool Boulders was on Dreamcast, and that was a great game, fucking brilliant game. And the first fucking Tomb Raider was great. Sorry, I'm boring the fucking shit out of Rebecca here. Look, fucking Rebecca's going, will you just fucking carry on? I'm fucking sitting here waiting for you to fucking play the game. Okay, right, here we go. Fucking, I don't even know what I'm fucking doing. Right, so I've got through here, which is letting me out of here. Oh, shit. Right, hang on. Only Tomb Raider, which I play, is Tomb Raider 2013. Have you never played the old ones, Danix? Danix, you must play the old Tomb Raider. Holy fucking shit. What the fuck is this? Hello? Oh, what do you want me to do? Fucking smell your armpits? Now you must play the old ones, Danix. The old fucking two. Although you can't... See, this is the problem, is that you can't play them now. You can't really play them now because they're all old and old-fashioned and everything. It's, you know. Hello, Shirley. What? Yeah. Hmm? Oh, I'm buying that. Guys, did you just hear that? Beyond and Heavy Rain are on the PlayStation 4 store for 16 quid. Yeah, that's not going to be there for long. I'm going to be fucking downloading that shit. Yeah, it's like 8 quid each. You fucking walk into a store and you see fucking Heavy Rain and Beyond on the PlayStation 4 for like 8 quid each. You know, fucking hell, you're gonna fucking do that. No, I'm gonna be fucking getting that, I tell you. Yeah, I'll get it, don't worry. Oh, I'll have to get that. Fucking hell, guys, that's great. Because they're two fucking brilliant games. Beyond Two Souls and Heavy Rain are fucking awesome. You got to fucking seriously play them. If you've never played them before, then fucking hell. You are missing out. She's got to get fucking back through here, isn't she? Come through here, Rebecca. Holy fucking shit! I fucking forgot about him. I totally forgot about him! Right. Okay, what about this? Fucking loads of shit. But I can't fucking pick it up, see? Can't fucking pick it up. Alright, well, I fucking can, but that's about all I can fucking pick up. Yeah, I know. They never did bring it out on PC. I don't know why. I think probably, you know, I don't think any... Is that, has any of the David Cage games come out on PC, Danix? You know, did Fahrenheit ever come out on PC? I don't think it did. Maybe they just have, like, a, you know, a contract or something with Quantum Games. You know, which keeps everything totally exclusive. Yeah, it is Sniper. It is. It was on PS3. Heavy Rain was on PS3. And it looked fucking awesome. It looked so fucking good. It really did. It looked really good. But it's now on... Wait to see. Wait to see it on the PS4, especially now. I'll definitely be getting it because it's like, apparently it's only like 16 quid. You do here as you pull this lever, swap characters, and then Rebecca gets this shot. Oh, she can't, I don't think she can get it.
Let's go!
Okay. Let's leave the shop, actually. There you go. That's how you do it. Right, I'll stay here. Then you go over here. No, you gotta go. You gotta go. I don't know how to fucking split you up. Hang on.
I'll go alone.
Roger.
Right, I'll go alone. You go over there, Rebecca. Oops, sake.
Come on.
No, not come on. Okay. Not come on. Here we go. Right, fucking hell. What is this? Just don't fucking do it when you're drunk. It's really fucking different. And then you fucking change character. Is Hobo here? Have I missed Hobo? Hobo! Nice to see you, son. Hobo, talk to me. Come and talk to me, Hobo. Because I've missed you. Yeah, we know. We know many of that. Right, guys. I hope I'm not distorting in your ears. Which I fucking. I've been watching back the live streams, and all I do is fucking screech like a fucking crow in everybody's ears. I think, you fucking poor bastards. Okay. Oh shit! Oh fuck off! Piss off! Motherfucker! Fucking go. I don't even know where I'm fucking going. Hobo! Oh fucking hobo! It was funny last night. When Hobo kept wanting to see the, he wanted to see what the self-defense gun did. And, like, I knew there was something fucking wrong when likewise, hadn't saved Barry. Yeah, I just killed that fucking cocksucker. You know, but I thought, I think if you kill him, you're not going to get the end. And I wasn't sure. But he had saved Chris. And I thought, oh, well, fucking hell. Well, surely then, you know, it'll be okay. See, because I've never done it. I've never, ever, ever let Barry die. Unless it's for a fucking, like, you know, for a speed run. Anyway, we're fucking sitting there. And he's like, got to the end. He's got to the final bar when he's like, let the fucking rocket flare off. And the fucking chopper's come down and just picked him and Jill up. And that was it. So fucking poor Obo, you know, Obo's sitting here right fucking through the stream. Saying like, you know, self-defense gun, self-defense gun. Don't forget the self-defense gun. Don't forget the self-defense gun. Remember, you got to take the self-defense gun. Self-defense gun. Take the self-defense gun. And he didn't even get to he didn't get to use it, which was like really, really sad. But it was quite funny at the same time. Oh fucking hell, look at fucking Rebecca sitting there, oh, fucking hell. Rebecca sitting there like fucking hobo going, yeah, fucking hell, Jeff, shut the fuck up, we don't care. We didn't get to see it. I'll see, okay? I'll fucking find out for you, don't you worry. I'll find out for you, hobo, what it's fucking all about. Hang on a minute, through the broken window. I've got to fucking do all this shit now, haven't we? See, use is what it's all about, is use. Look at this, guys, look. This was like fucking... I remember... Because I'll tell you the fucking story behind these things. I can't even fucking move. Will you just please let me go? Right. Hello. Okay, so... Right, what's in here? Oh, it's just a fucking jewelry box thing, innit? I mean, I can't carry it. See, that was a bit of a fucking pain in the ass. Oh, shit! See, I didn't want to do that. They should have made the fucking buttons the same. I've got like a fucking 100 bullets. I don't think I'm going to need any life because I'm so fucking cool. Yeah, take it. I'm not gonna fucking need no life, bub. No life, guys, because I'm back now. Who you gonna save? You gonna save when you're back, man. Right, what have we got? Hang on. Thank you. Yep, yeah, open it up. And there's another ring. Okay, so somewhere there should be. Oh, shit, hang on. Oh, fuck. Leeches! Right, so who's here, guys? Is Miss Smiley still here? Miss Smiley! I need you here. Daniel's here, which is awesome. And DanixHD's here, which is awesome. Who's here? Are my regular crew here? That's what I want, my regular crew. Oh, shit. Hang on a minute. Oh, I can come through here now. Which I don't think I need to. But we go through here anyway. Yeah, because there's loads of fucking goodies in here. We like goodies. Just me, Hobo, and Daynix. That's okay. That's good. There's nothing wrong with that, guys. There's nothing wrong with that. Right, who's drinking? Hang on, Daynix. I know you have a drink, son. Yeah, Daynix. Daynix is good. Daynix, guys, is a fucking good okay, check out his stuff. And subscribe to him and everything, because he's fucking good. He's very good, he's Daynix. He's a very good friend of mine. Guys, I fucking, you know what? We fucking really all do. We all really need to meet up. Fucking me and Sniper and Daynix and Hobo and everyone else. And fucking, obviously bloody Miss Smiley and, fucking like everyone. Everybody. You know, Ralph. Likewise, we should fucking all meet up. If it'd be so fucking cool, man. It's a Friday the 13th marathon on Spike. What's Spike? What's that? Is that a TV channel? We actually, me. It's quite funny that like me and my wife, you know, Lisa, who was on earlier, you know, who was fucking drunk as a skunk in a bunk with a monk. Actually, like, you know, she said today, because it was Friday the 13th, she went, oh, we've got to watch Friday the 13th. So we watched the new Friday the 13th tonight, which was it was kind of cool, really. Get back, foul beast. Hang on, oh fuck. Dead! He's dead! Oh fucking shit! He's dead! But this one I'll just fucking run. I'm gonna fucking kill you. I kill you! Come on, son! Yeah, fucking go. Take some of that. Right, I've got fucking. What have I got to do? I've got to fucking give. I've got to give Billy that other fucking thing. I have to put in the bloody thing and the thing and the thing and the thing. Holy shit! What the fuck? It was fucking really there! Shit! Fuck off! Yeah, I can take that. Right, where the fuck is Billy? Right, Billy's fucking waiting back here like a fucking plank. Billy's waiting here like a fucking like it fucking does. Right, we've both got a meet, haven't we? At the fucking front of the train! God, it's See, Resident Evils, guys, are so complicated. There you go. Hi, honey. Hiya, honey. Right, guys, I've really got to go to the bathroom. So would you grant me a short bathroom break? I shall be back in 2 shakes of a lamb's tail. I'm back, guys. Sorry for that. I had to go and fucking pee like a racehorse. Right. What have I missed? So, guys, what are you all fucking up to then? You know, what's going on? Tell me a bit about yourselves. Sniper. And hobo. You know, what's going on? Okay, I'm fucking boring. Look, I'm fucking boring Rebecca to fucking tears here. Okay, what have we got? We've got this. Okay, hang on a minute. We can fucking exchange this shit for that. Right, there you go. So what about... Okay, so that was the ring. Yeah, we've now unlocked the briefcase. I'm the same, Dynix. Sorry, Dynix. I I don't download games. Well, I can't download the game because I play like PlayStation 4 games. But I do download films, movies. I download movies because, you know, I don't, I like to watch a movie and think, well, I like that, and then just delete it or say, you know, rather than buy it and go, oh, well, I've bought it now, and now it's going to sit there taking up all my space, you know what I mean? And I didn't particularly like it. Yeah, so I do that. Right, hang on a minute. I've got this fucking key. Look at that fucking board. Look, fucking Rebecca is. Rebecca does that, look. Rebecca! Hang on.
Come on.
Okay.
God, it's all these fucking buttons. Yeah, exactly. And you could buy like Blu-ray rips. Not buy Blu-ray rips, you can download Blu-ray rips. You know, for free. So, like, you know, why fucking bother buying them? Especially when you don't even know you're gonna like them, right? Ugh, holy fucking shit! Get off! Yeah, we've got like fucking. I've got like. Oh, fucking hell. Why didn't they make it the same? They just don't ever make it the same, do they? Yeah, it's okay. That's all good. It's all good, guys. Here we are on the train. Yeah, it's like, you know, fucking hell. Why take up all that space? When you know it's not necessarily going to be great, and you're going to want to keep it. Right, it's locked. Okay, right, we've got that. We've got the gist. What do you mean there's no need to use it? I'm sure there is. Oh, hang on a minute. Maybe this is what I'm not doing. Look. There's card reader. Look. Fucking hell, really? See, these were the days. I actually kind of like it that, you know, you actually had to go and fucking inspect that thing. There was no button prompt or any of that shit. Yeah, no button prompts then. Yeah, we want to get rid of this. We want to throw it away. That's good. What about Resident Evil 2? I want to watch. I want a remake of Resident Evil 2. You know they're gonna fuck up this Resident Evil 7 because they just
how was
do.
The T-virus
see Resident Evil 7 and why would be that young bloke the lab and the mansion that has made
the train almost 3 miles
you know,
away.
All that's the fucking irrelevant. Resident Evil.
We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out
because he's all young.
To destroy the train.
But apparently the
completely.
The person that's in charge of the remake of Resident
how
Evil.
How far away
2
are you from the nearest branch line?
About 10 minutes.
That
to
make the old game.
What happened?
Oh, don't worry, that's what I'm doing. It's the Resident Evil fucking remake 2. Resident Evil 2 remake. Because, you know they're gonna have that young bloke in charge of Resident Evil 7. And he just doesn't. He always promises that he's gonna make them good. And he's gonna make them like the old ones. You know, he promised Resident Evil 6 would be more like the old ones, but it wasn't, was it? It was only like a fucking tiny little bit, you know, just to please the old fucking school Resident Evil people. You know, I want to fucking bring, give us a fucking remake of Resident Evil 2. Make it, okay? We want it to fucking work like Sleeping Dogs. I've said this before, okay? But keep it the same. You know, have all them fucking great, like, you know, locations and everything from the original. Put some new puzzles in. Replace the old puzzles with new puzzles. You know, do it fucking properly. It's not difficult to do. And he may just be able to do it, the guy, because he is one of the veterans. He's one of the old school Resident Evil fucking Resident Evil team. But anyway, I've said my piece. And I'm Batman. Right, fuck it. I don't know, can I even fucking save this shit, have I? Which I should have done, really. I agree. You know what? Danix, I agree. I totally agree. But, you know, in all fairness, it's like, you know, the person in charge of the remake of Resident Evil 2 apparently is one of the old veterans. He's one of the, like, that old team. He was part of the team in the old, like, Resident Evils. So maybe, just maybe...
The train will either derail or crash. I gotta stop something.
No, I agree. Yeah, I totally agree. Who will stay behind? Fuck. Rebecca's gonna stay behind because I'm...
I'll go over the deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. Then you apply the brake from here, okay?
All right. Billy.
What?
Be careful.
Yeah.
Either way, they let Billy, like, you know... fucking just, or whoever it was, just fucking like go and leave the game. Right, guys, I gotta be, because this is gonna be a fucking, this is gonna be so fucked up now. It's like, I haven't saved it or anything. I haven't saved it or shit. I don't know. Do you think I could save it in a countdown? Think it would let me? Hang on a minute. Fucking, this ain't even the fucking place. Oh, I gotta climb up the ladder. Oh shit. What I really do want to fucking save it. It's not through here, is it? It's fucking through one of these other places. Hang on a minute. Let's fucking have a look in here. One of them I could fucking save it in. Because, like, if I fucking die now, you know, I've got to go all the way back to the fucking beginning. And I ain't fucking doing that shit. I'm going back to the fucking beginning. Fuck that. See, try that again later. Really? See, try that again later. What a fucking prick. See, that kind of, that does kind of fuck things up, see, for me. That puts things in a different fucking perspective now. Because now I have to actually do it. Before it fucking, the time runs out. And also I've got to work out all the fucking bullshit. All the fucking sums. Oh shit, oh, it's fucking horrible. I have fucking 200 of them. Oh, fuck off. Hang on, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. Oh, if I could do this, this would be kind of a fucking... I reckon it would be a bit of a record. Look, star! It's thingy, isn't it? Look. It's Brad! Do you know that's Brad? From Stars Alpha Team. Okay, this should be fucking interesting. The fuck? Oh, fuck it, if I actually fucking get there. And I've wasted so much time. I've got like fucking less than 2 minutes. Because I was fucking about. Here we go, right. Fuck it, here we go, here we go. Okay, I need a card! Oh my god. Let me try that again later. Really? What the fuck are you talking about? Try working later! Fucking hell, talk about fucking don't give me a break!
Engage the control device for the brake. Over.
Roger. I'll put the brake on now.
Yeah, put the brake on now. Fucking what I want. Right, 36. Hang on a minute. 5, 10, 15, 20. 1, 22. 26. 34, 35, 36. Ah, fucking cool was that? Oh shit, see, it's the fucking stupid dumbass logic that actually works. Yes, guys, right, for me, RE5 is the least best. This game. Yeah! I agree, Danex. What makes something special? It's kind of like having a group that you love. Let's just take Pink Floyd, for example. You know, you had Pink Floyd and you had the ideas and everything came from Roger Waters. You know, and that's what made it
Rebecca.
Pink Floyd. It's because of
Rebecca.
Roger Waters. Once Roger Waters left,
here.
You know, it was still Pink Floyd, but
are you
all right? It was always going
to
be Pink Floyd minus Roger Waters. It sort of lacked sort of bit of magic, you know? It lacked that sort of something. I'm gonna wait. Yeah, it just lacks something, and that's what it's about. You know, it's like it with music, it's like it with films. You know, it's like, you know, if you've got, let's take Quentin Tarantino. You know, hang on a sec. Yeah, we'll just use this. You know, Quentin Tarantino, he made Pulp Fiction. Yeah, you know, Pulp Fiction was written and directed by Quentin Tarantino. If all of a sudden someone else come, if someone said, like, you know, right, now you've got to go and write Pulp Fiction 2, you know, and direct it, you know. Ain't gonna come from Quentin Tarantino's mind anymore. It's gonna come from someone else's who's just been put there to do the job. You know, and that unfortunately is what happened with Resident Evil. You know, they had other people that you know, were put in charge of making the games, and new producers and directors. Shinji Mikami had gone, you know, so you sort of didn't really get, you know, the Resident Evil that we all fucking loved, which is what was being worked on, you know, with Resident Evil 4. I said this last night. You know, they was actually working on Resident Evil 4, and it was in a castle, and it was all fucking scary and shit, you know. It was going to be like, you know, it was just going to carry on being Resident Evil, the Resident Evil that we all love.
The Umbrella Research Center?
You know, Capcom said, no, you know, we want it to change. We want action horror now. So, you know. That's when it all started going.
The first general manager, Dr. James Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of STARS.
What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with
him. Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity.
It's a unity sad truth.
Power Doing is it. Life.
It's a sad truth.
Who are you?
That you can't. It's the same it as you say with. Let's take a horror film, mansion. A horror movie.
Needless to say, I contaminated the train too.
Say what? The Exorcist, revenge, which is an absolute on Umbrella classic, absolutely perfect, brilliant horror movie. You know, there's nothing that has really touched that in the modern day horror movies. You know, no modern day horror movie is ever going to touch that. It's just not there. And another secret to that is the fact that they put so much work into that.
10 years ago, Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella.
It's like all the steam coming out of their mouth and in that room. They actually put, like, air conditioning units, you know, to get the steam coming out. You know, I think he said himself, William Friedkin said, oh yeah, now we just, like, draw all the, like, thing digitally. But we don't want that. Don't you find that that's what makes it so special? Is when you actually really do something like for real. It makes it like more, you know, it just makes it more special. I will do logic. I'm going to go. Because I couldn't fucking do it, could I? I actually haven't. I've actually got. To this fucking mansion, and I haven't saved since the beginning of the game. How fucking cool is that? Right, bro fists, bro. Because, like, this is now going to be my fucking first save, and I can't even fucking pick up the fucking ink ribbon. Hang on a minute, right, let's go back. No, oh, I really wish that it made the fucking stuff the same. Right, hang on a minute, because, like, this fucking sucks. Okay, I can put this down, I think. No, put this down. And then I can save it. Yeah, and there's fucking lots of nice, nice life. So I'm going to pick it up and just say no. Because then it's there. I swear then it's registered as being there. Right, we take the handgun bullet. How many fucking handgun bullets have I actually got? So I've got like fucking 112 handgun bullets. This is my fucking first save, guys. How fucking cool is that? Let's record some data. Oh, I've got no data. Yeah, let's fucking record data. There you go. Done. Right, now we can, like... Oh, shit. It's Susie! Do you know what I've fucking done today, Danix? Is I fucking... I unsubscribed to her. I unsubscribed to fucking Susie because she fucking annoys me so much. See, everyone goes, see, no one fucking attacks her, which is fine, because I don't want anyone attacking anybody, even though they do attack the fucking girl gamers. But, you know, she's still fucking, like, you know, attractive and everything else, which is why fucking most people probably watch her, you know. But what she does is she, like, will leave a comment on PewDiePie's fucking posts, you know. And I think, you know, she knows he's not going to get back to her because he's PewDiePie and he don't give a flying fuck about Susie. But she's there and she'll show her face and she'll have her face and she's very attractive. You know, she's attractive. She's got long hair and she's Irish. You know, she's an attractive Irish girl. Attractive Irish girl. But, you know, fucking... Oh, I don't know. I don't know. It is, you know, I think it's rather slippery of her to leave comments on, like, the biggest YouTuber of them all. Okay, guys, I've got shit to do. What, is Susie here? Is Susie actually on here? I'm sitting here now slagging off Susie. Susie, who I've just fucking unsubscribed to, and she's on my fucking stream. Really? That can't be right. Right, here's the first place you go, guys. You have to fucking... Hang on a minute. Right, there's fucking shit here somewhere. Right, there's a little note. This note is very important. Look, see, this note is to all staff. It better fucking be important anyway. Right, there you go. The entry code shall be 815, okay? Right, 8:50. I've now got the notice to all staff, so it doesn't matter. Right, and there's bullets. How many have I fucking got? God damn, I've got so many fucking bullets. Look at this. I've got like 142 bullets. Right, here's the first thing you collect, guys. Is this the crank handle? You get the crank handle. Right, and then you fucking run. Come on, son. Get the fuck out. Because you don't want to fucking be sitting there fighting them. Fucking crows are so fucking hard. going. Hang on a minute, I think it's Danny. They stopped the old speed running thing and all, did you notice that? Can't get in there because it's locked. Right, how many bullets you got on your Billy boy? Because I got fucking shitload of bullets. I got a fucking shitload of bullets. Right, hang on, wait a minute, exchange. Fuck, man. Oh, fucking there you go, have some of that. Fucking there you go, son. I've got fucking tons of bullets. Plenty to spare. Right, that you need the key. Well, there's more fucking bullets. I'm gonna fucking take these. Right, get up. That's why, look. And you got any bullets on ya? Right, we can't go this way because there's all flames. We can go this way. Yeah. Oh, hang on a minute. See, the trouble is now. Oh shit, I keep pressing it. Why didn't I fucking make that the same thing? You know what? I'm not even gonna fucking use the shotgun. Because I don't need it. What the fuck? Hang on. I don't need no shotgun. What do you mean I can't carry it? Why? I fucking supposed to have had a bloody gun. God. Okay, well, let's give the fucking exchange these. Hang on. Right. Then we can use this. We can take this black statue. The shadows. Yeah, the shadows. It was very clever what they did when they was making this. It was like, you know, because it was a sort of combination of all the, you know, the sort of static angles. And including, like, you know, including all the fucking polygonal stuff. And also, they sort of moved it. They sort of started moving everything around. So, like, you know, the camera was sort of going with you. Right, I'm going to fucking use this. Just use it. So, hopefully, next time I get attacked, I've used so much fucking herb, I'm fucking drugged out of my eyeballs. And I shouldn't have to worry about being hurt. Okay, right. Where the more fucking handgun ammo, that's for sure. That'll do. How much fucking handgun ammo have I got? I've got like a fucking 109 just right there without what's in the fucking clip. Right, come on, Billy! We're gonna go, son. Hilly, Billy. Right, where did we come from? Hang on, we've got to go through here, haven't we? We gotta go through here. And I'm Batman. Right, people, for everyone that's just joined. I'm Batman. Shit! Fucking kill the zombies! Okay, what we got over here? We now have something I can't carry. Okay, right, come over here, son. Come on, Billy. You silly old Willy. Oh, we can't fucking carry anything either. Really? We've got like fucking 8 blocks between us. And neither. Hang on a minute. Alright, well, what we'll do, because Billy's gonna need it. See, I kept the fucking ink ribbons on me. Which I shouldn't have fucking done, because I'm retarded. Right, let's go here. Then we'll do this. But I really do need that. Hang on. What have I actually got? Well, fuck it. I'm just going to leave these fucking things here, because I really do need this. Hang on. Really good to have you, Danix. Thanks for joining, son. You're gonna have to join us again tomorrow, because tomorrow's like fucking Saturday night. Fucking Saturday night. Let's fucking go for it tomorrow, guys. Hell yeah. Have a nice one. Yeah. Have a good day. Oh, that's quite funny. Right, hang on a minute. I've got to fucking go pick up some shit. Right, here we go. I need to fucking stop, because I don't need to stop. What the fuck was that? Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute. Wait. Have a good day. Fucking hell, there's something like really fucking shiny there. Okay, it's alright. That's fine. Right, come on, Billy. We're gonna fucking start doing some shit now. See you later, Donix. Fucking see you there tomorrow, Sam. Gonna be a fucking great night. Right, I need to fucking do this. Hang on a minute, let's split up.
Roger.
Oh, fucking great. That's just what I said. I just said that, Billy. I just said fucking let's split up. Right, hang on. Right. Rebecca, you stand there, girl. And I shall use this. And I shall use the leaf. Tis what I shall do. I like how they're leaving me like fucking shotgun shells everywhere. Like fucking shit. Yeah, take that, you little fucking shit bag. I fucking swear there's another one. Oh shit! Yeah, fucking die. Hang on a minute, where are we? I've got fucking bullets here, look. Stop it. Oh, guys, you got fucking play Uncharted 4. Uncharted 4 is fucking awesome. Sniper, you got a PlayStation 4? Do you have a PlayStation 4? Fucking hell, what am I playing this on? There's like fucking so much life everywhere, which I never fucking got before. I fucking swear I'm playing it on fucking pansy ass mode. I swear fucking Joe's been playing it on pansy ass mode. Right, where's the fucking... Oh shit! Fuck you, fucking crow. Oh, really? That's fucking such a shame. Cause fucking, look at these fucking crows! Look. I'm gonna fucking kill them all. I'm gonna fucking kill them all. I don't care. Get the fuck off. I've got my fucking 3,000 fucking herbs here. What the fuck? Really? Shit, I fucking hate these crows. I fucking hate these crows! What the fuck? How'd you just miss them? Wait, I'm gonna fucking kill them all because this is a fucking really nice fucking place. And it deserves to be seen. Get the fuck off! Fucking crows! Right, fucking there you go. Is that it? Oh, fucking good. Right, hang on a minute. Well, I'm gonna take the red herb. Oh, I can't carry it. Really? I'm fucking fine anyway. I swear I'm fucking playing this on fucking pansy ass pussy mode. Anyway. What the fuck was I talking about? I can't remember. You ain't got a PS4, Sniper. It's such a shame. You really do need one, and we can all fucking get together on here. On the old fucking headset. Okay, right, we now need to get back here. But what I should do really is this. Let's go down the stairs. Yeah, so you didn't have none of that sort of speed run thing that Jill has in Remake. There you go, that's what you gotta do. You unlock the door. And then you go back up. And then you go back up. And I'm Batman. Look at my Batman t-shirt that my wife bought me today. My wife was on here earlier. Fucking drunk as a skunk in a bunk with a monk. Bless her. That's quite funny. But anyway, here we go. Hang on a minute. I've got all the fucking shit. I keep fucking pressing out. Why? Why didn't they just swap these two buttons over? You know, who was in charge? In charge of fucking, you know, of the buttons. You know, who was in charge of that? Who was in charge of that? Right. Okay, we've got to fucking go. Come on, we've got to fucking go. We've got to go. Go like. Oh, fuck! That's good that you can reload. So fucking good that you can reload. Right, I've got to go and meet up with Rebecca. Ah. which is this door over here, which I just unlocked, which was cool. Otherwise, it would have been. So, where's your Friday night going, guys? Okay, guys, hang on. Who's here? I've got five people here. Who's fucking on here tonight? Having a drink. And who wants me to get closer to the fucking camera? Who wants me to get closer to the camera? So you can fucking see me properly. Because it's like, hang on a minute. It's, hang on, 1 second, guys. Because, like, you know. We need to fucking throw all this shit out of the way. There you go. See, that's what we fucking want. See, this is the fucking hot seat. Okay? See, Daniel wants to see me. Hang on a minute, I've got to fucking... See, do you know what else as well? Do you know what's really fucking funny, guys? I'm fucking where I am, where I live. I think everyone knows who I am and what I'm fucking doing. And they're all fucking standing at their windows, fucking watching me and shit. It's quite funny. You know, well, I ain't fucking having none of that. Right, here we go. Fucking see now, how fucking cool is that? That's fucking better. See, now I fucking just feel so close to you all. I feel so close to you all. I do. And remember, guys, who am I? I'm Batman. I'm Batman. That is so good. Hang on. They're watching me. Do you know what? Fucking snipers, I swear. I think, you know, they're watching Jeff Music Man. I think they're watching Jeff Music Man. On like fucking on like YouTube, I swear, because fucking every time I fucking come down here and I'm live streaming, I always leave the curtains open, and normally it's all fine, yeah, it's all fucking good. I leave the curtains open, and like fucking it's like no problem, you know. There's no one fucking out. All the fucking like all their fucking lights are out and everything else. But now I fucking notice every time I come and fucking live stream, there's like everyone. They've all got their lights on because I'm overlooked by all these fucking apartments. All these apartments. And they're all fucking standing there, all at their fucking window. I'd fucking wish I could fucking pick up. I wish I could pick up the fucking, the camera, and fucking show you all these people. I'm gonna do it. What I'm gonna do tomorrow night when I'm fucking streaming, okay, Daniel, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get a camera, and I'll fucking show you all my fucking neighbors watching the fucking lunatic fucking Jeff Music Man. Okay, because that's what they're fucking doing. I swear, there's so many people, you know, that fucking live around here, and I swear they fucking know what I'm doing on here. They do. I'm telling you now. I'm fucking Batman. Look at this, Batman. Okay, logical guy. There's no argument. No argument. I'm fucking Batman. Okay. I'm Batman. There's fucking no question. Look, I mean, the fucking, look at this. You know, you can't fucking argue. You can't argue with this. This. I'm Batman. That's all there is to it. I'm Batman. I don't want to hear nothing about it. I don't want to hear any fucking arguments about it. Okay, but I'm Batman. I am fucking Batman. The secret, guys, don't say anything, okay? Don't keep it to yourselves, okay? Because this is very important. Okay, it's very important. Is that you know, it's only like four people on here. There's like Logical Guy and Sniper. And I don't know who the other two are. See, this is what we've got to be fucking careful of, is those other two people. Those other two people could be the ones that fucking rat me out to the fucking press. Okay? But, you know, let's just hope that they're not rats. That they're people that I actually know. But you've got to fucking remember, okay? And you both know. I'm Batman. Okay? And that's it. That's all there is to it. I'm Batman. Okay, so that's it. Just keep it to yourselves. I'd love to know who those other two people are, because we don't know who those other two people are. And then we've got to be very careful about them. But, you know, I've just said it. I'll say it again. I'm Batman. Keep it a secret. Guys, please. Please, I don't have a thought, but I've said it in front of two people that I can trust. Two people that I know and that I can trust. Okay. I can trust you guys. I can trust you, Logical Guy. I can trust Sniper. Okay. I trust you both. I could probably trust you both with my life, because I think you're kind of those. You're those kind of peeps, you know? I could fucking, you know, trust you with my life. I don't know who these other two people are. And I don't know if you've noticed as well that fucking neither one has actually said anything. So I've got to be very careful. I've got to be so fucking careful. See, it could be, guys. It could be one of my fucking neighbours that are fucking watching me. You know, watching me, because they know that I am Batman. I know one. Thank fuck. Carl Millwood is here. Carl is like fucking awesome. Carl knows I'm Batman. Okay? Sniper knows I'm Batman. Logical Guy knows I'm Batman. It is awesome. It's great to have Carl Millwood here. Carl, welcome, son. Great to have you here. Carl, I've fucking known Carl for so long, and he is a fucking... Actually, guys, come here. No, like, I'm fucking serious now. No, don't laugh. Okay, come here. I've got something to tell you, okay? Come in, a bit closer. Right, this is just between. I'm not going to fucking tell you, and if you say anything to anyone, okay, you've got to promise that you ain't going to say shit, okay, Sniper, you've got to fucking promise me that you don't say a word, okay? No, I'm fucking serious now. I'm deadly serious, Sniper, Logical Guy. You've got a fucking... I'm going to tell you a secret now. So fucking big. It's a big secret. It's bigger than me being Batman. Okay? It's a big secret. But you've got to fucking keep this between you guys. Okay? And I'm fucking serious about this. Okay. Right. If Sniper promises, then fucking that is it. Okay. I've got a daughter. Yeah, my daughter, Sherilyn, okay? She's a Shez, yeah? Lovely girl. Obviously, she's a lovely girl. She's my daughter, yeah? Okay, her and Carl get on like a house on fire. They get on so well. They always have, okay? Sherilyn's got a boyfriend. I've got to be really quiet, guys. I don't know why I'm fucking coming closer to the fucking camera. It's alright. I can talk to you, okay, about this. She's got a boyfriend, okay, and she's got Carl. Carl is like a 1,000 billion gajillion times better than my daughter's boyfriend. Okay, I'm going to say that now. And I hope, it wouldn't be funny if, like, the other, the fourth person was Sherilyn's boyfriend. That would be quite funny, wouldn't it? But anyway, no. Okay. Carl and Sherilyn should be together. That's, I want them both together. Okay, I'm telling you a big, come here, hang on, come here a minute. Okay, it's between us, okay, just us four. I would like Sherilyn and Carl together, because Carl is a fucking awesome guy, okay? He's a fucking awesome guy. Seriously. He really is, guys. You know, he really is. But, you know, I can't fucking keep going on about it, because, you know, it starts getting to me, because, you know, I think, you know, all the things he's done for my daughter, which he has, he's done fucking so much, it's untrue. He really has. And I'm just fucking saying this, I ain't just drink talking. I am drunk, I'll give you that, okay, but, like, fucking, you know, Carl is the fucking salt of the earth. This guy would fucking do anything for you. He will help you. If you fucking want something, you know, seriously, if you want to know something, Carl will fucking scour the internet. He'll scour the ends of the earth until he gets the fucking answer to it. He is such a fucking great guy, is Carl, okay? But, you know, fucking hell. Sherilyn isn't with Carl. She's with someone else, which, I don't know. You know, but, you know, I've let you know now. I've told you the secret. Who I would rather her be with. That's all I can say. That's all I can say, guys. You know, I'm sure he ain't going to be watching it anyway, because he'll probably be fucking playing something else online, and I don't give a fuck if he does anyway, because he ain't gonna do shit about it. Right, guys, also, hang on, I've got another little secret, okay, and that's this. Wait a minute, look, this, I'm fucking drinking, see, you'll be proud of me, guys, see this. You see that? Yeah? You see this? I know, you, fucking hell, Carl, I know you do. Carl, you know what? You make me cry sometimes. I just want to fucking go out and grab you from where you live and fucking pull you back here and say, fucking get you. Go and live with my daughter and fucking make her life happy. Because, oh, there's so much shit I could tell you. That you don't know about, that you don't fucking know, okay? Things that, you know, do you know when things like fucking, when things rub off on people, you know, if you sit there and someone gives you something as a child, you know, and you just take it, but then you see your mum or your dad, someone to give them something, and they go, oh, thank you. Thank you. And then they'll give you something. You know, your parents ever give you something and you go, ta, or thank you. You know, and then you naturally learn, well, you know, oh, who she's with obviously didn't have any of that. None of that at all. And, you know, I don't like that. But I can't fucking say, I can't keep saying anything. And she's probably fucking watching this. And she's probably going, oh, fucking dad, stop being such a fucking knob and everything else. So I'm not going to fucking carry on. But anyway, Sniper. Right, you see this, which is why I'm being so good. You see that? Dry cider. You see that? It's dry cider, bruh. Yeah? This? Yeah? This? Come here. No. Come here. You gotta come here. Vegan. It's vegan. Fucking, this is fucking... Look, see this? This is vegan fucking cider. So what I'm drinking is pure health. Okay? Whatever I'm fucking drinking hasn't got anything bad in it at all. It's all fucking good. It's fucking vegan. Vegan dry cider. Vegan! You see? I've got vegan cider. Yeah. Yeah, so there you go. Yeah, vegan cider. You know what? It fucking sucks. I'd rather have a fucking beer. Okay, guys, I'm going to put it to the vote. You know, poor Jeff, music man, who fucking, you know, has his daughter that he loves. And, yes, fucking vegan cider, man. It's vegan. What the fuck does it mean? I don't know what the fuck it means. What the heck? What the hell? You know what? Hang on. What fucking is really bothering me, guys, is the fact that if this is vegan... This one's fucking vegan. Yeah. Then what are the others? What the fuck are the other ones? What's in it? What's in fucking cider? Cider is like fucking apple juice and alcohol and fucking sugar. You know, what the fuck is in the other fucking ciders then? You know, what is it? What's in there? Is there fucking egg? Is there fucking meat? You know, what the fuck is there to make it fucking non-vegan? I don't get it. I don't get it. But, like, you know... Anyway, what can I fucking say? I'm drinking vegan fucking cider. This is it. If you want, if you're in the UK, go to fucking, I think it's Lidl's that this comes from, and it's vegan. Okay, you can fucking, it's vegan, so it ain't gonna have any eggs in it, or fucking chickens, or fucking beef, or, you know, like, it's all fucking full, isn't it? You know, that's what's fucking full up, that's what you're getting fucking cider. That's what you get cider in. It's fucking chickens. And fucking... You know, what the fuck, you know, what makes it vegan? See, I can't ask my daughter. I can't ask my daughter because she's gone to fucking bed. So I don't fucking know. But I tell you, I know because I'm fucking Batman. I'm just not allowed to tell you because I'm Batman. Okay, guys. Right, guys, I'm just going to fucking sit and talk to you all. Because, like, I've got fucking shit to tell you. And once I'm fucking drunk, I can't shut the fuck up. So, never mind this. This is all fucking cool. This great. This game. I'm going to fucking carry on playing this game. But, like, at the moment, I'm going to fucking just sit and talk. Because, you know, don't you just like fucking sitting and talking? Ain't it fucking great just to sit and have a fucking chat? You know, actually, I'll leave it to you guys, okay? However, I can sit and have a drink with me mates, okay? With Daniel, with Carl, with Hobo, with whoever the fourth one was, yeah? And we all have a fucking drink, and we all get all fucking chilled out, and we all fucking hang out and have a fucking good time. Or you can all sit and chat to each other while I run around fucking playing this game. It will be completely up to you. If that's what you want, I'll carry on playing. You know, it's quite fucking sad as well that, you know, I won't say about it yet, because you know I don't want to keep fucking yakking. I don't want to keep doing it unless that's what you want. So I'll leave it up to you guys. If you want me to fucking sit here and chat away to you, and we'll have a fucking good old chat, good old fucking lads chat, good old fucking talk about shit, okay? Then I'll do that, and it'll be fucking awesome to fucking talk about that. Or I'll carry on playing this while you can all fucking chat to each other. It's all fucking good to me. It doesn't matter what you pick, I'll be fucking happy with it. Because, and you know why I'll be happy with it? Because I'm Batman. I'm Batman. Okay. It's just that, see what it is I have to think when I'm playing the game. When I'm playing this game, that sounds so fucking lame, doesn't it? I got to think while I'm playing this game. I could just run around, you know, playing it, you know, or I could just sit there with a fucking really cool, you know, picture of Billy. You know, it's just that with this game, I got to think. I could just play another game while I talk to you. You know, it's up to you. I'll give you a new choice. I could play, what could I play? Let's say something like, Sleeping Dogs. I could play Sleeping Dogs because I know what I'm doing. You know, that you haven't got to particularly worry about it. You know? Okay, fucking hell, that's it. Chat while you play. Sniper, that's it. But if I do go the wrong way or whatever, that's all good, yeah? Yeah, Sniper's fucking said, he's, you know, fucking just chat, that's it. He's fucking told me. Right, so anyway. I can now go through it. This is a fucking great live stream, by the way, guys. This is Jeff Music Man. And by the way, guys, this is Jeff Music Man. Jeff Music Man. Okay, it's not fucking Jeff Music Man. It's Jeff Music Man. Okay, Jeff Music Man. You get that? A great big M. You know what I wanted to fucking call myself? I wanted to call myself originally Jeff Eminem. Because I use the capital M's on the music and man. And I wanted to fucking call myself Eminem. But, because yeah, everyone else fucking calls me Eminem. All my friends and stuff because of that. But, you know. Welcome! The Walking is here. Guys, please can you tell me if I'm fucking distorting this mic like a fucking arsehole like I have been doing? Am I fucking distorting the shit out of this mic? Can you fucking... can you tell me that? Am I distorting the shit out of this mic because I've got such a fucking big gob? All I have to do is turn it down. Because I've been watching the fucking playbacks of my live streams. And I'll sit there and I go, right. It all fucking distorts and shit. And I think, fucking hell, Jeff, turn the fucking thing down, son. The Walking is here. Good. Right, The Walking. What's your name, The Walking? Come on, we need to fucking know. The sniper is Daniel. Carl is obviously Carl. You know, I'm Jeff. The Walking. I want your first name. What's your name? It sounds good. Fucking awesome. Because I really turned it down today. Hang on. No, I don't want the fucking... I don't want that. Steve! Fucking call! Right, the walking is here. Steve, am I friends with you on PlayStation Home? Yeah. It's true. That's true, Carl. Right, Steve, am I following you on PlayStation Home? If not, you know, give me a fucking friend request. On PSN. On PSN. I'm Oddybody. Oddybody. And I've got a picture of Claire Redfield. From Code Veronica. Just fucking, you know, friend me on that. Because, like, then... Hang on, we've got to fucking do this now. Well, here we go. Get down here. I'll grab another drink. Oh, it's fucking cool that I've got this fucking drink here. Have a Luke. Have a Butcher's. Where you from, where you from, Steve? You're fucking Steve. You're from fucking UK, ain't you? Obviously. Stupid question, ain't it? You're obviously from fucking UK. And probably from the fucking... From fucking, you're probably from Newham. Or fucking Canning Town or Plaistow or somewhere. Are you from Kent? Fucking hell, whereabouts in Kent? I live in Kent. Where are you from, Steve? What part of Kent? Wouldn't that be fun if you was one of my fucking neighbours watching me from the window? I have a fellow Kentarian in my midst. Right, I've got fucking... Faversham! I know Faversham. That's... I'm from Bexley Heath. Which is... How far away is that from Faversham? I know Faversham. There's a train I used to go on. I used to stop at Faversham. But it's good to have you, Steve! It's nice to have you here. It's nice to have a fellow Kentarian. Yeah, apart from you, Sniper. Sniper's from Texas. We're going to Texas. Sniper, do you like Chris Rea? Yeah, I know Faversham. I know it. I know Faversham. I used to go on a train that stopped at Faversham. I think it was when I was on the way. I'll tell you where it was on the way to. It was on the way to Margate, and it stopped at Faversham. Or have you just made fucking Faversham up? But I swear, it used to stop at Faversham. Okay, look at fucking... not Claire, what's her fucking name? Rebecca. Rebecca getting all like fucking au contraire. Because she's like all fucking...
Let's go!
Yeah.
No, not let's go!
Okay.
I don't know how to fucking... I don't know how to change. I can't fucking change! Oh, fuck. Oh, there is a way I can do it. Hang on. Right, let's do it this fucking way then, because I can't remember how to fucking switch. Right, turn around, Billy. You silly old Willie. Okay, hang on a minute. Right, we fucking go. Right, it's winding the chain. You like Chris? What did I miss? Who's Nicola, Joe, and Lisa? Right, Nicola is my daughter. Joe is my son-in-law. He's not really my son-in-law, but he's Nicola's boyfriend. And Lisa is my wife. Did you see Lisa earlier? Lisa's like fucking as drunk as a skunk in a bunk with a monk. She has got fucking seriously drunk tonight to fucking do what she's doing. To actually come on in. She doesn't normally want to even fucking have anything to do with all this. But she has tonight. And, you know, which is kind of nice, really. Oh, fucking good. Hang on a minute. I'm fucking pressing all the fucking wrong buttons. Yeah, so I'm not going to be able to fucking pick this up, am I? Whatever the fuck it is, it's going to say, you can't fucking carry it. Okay, hang on a minute. What do I actually fucking need? I fucking need everything, don't I? Oh, look at that. I could have gave him something. Can I exchange? Oh, fucking hell. I can't. Right, wait a minute. I'm going to go and exchange. I'm going to go and give him some fucking... I'm going to go and give him something. Right, we'll fucking go over here. We'll go over fucking here. I've got to fucking... See, what's annoying is I have to remember all the fucking new shit. Because, you know, they decide out of the fucking blue to change all the fucking buttons around, you know, and not make it the same. Not make it the same fucking running button. Not make it the same fucking anything. You know, the same fucking inventory button, nothing. Yeah, the... Billy the useless old Willy. That's what he is. Ah, oh, fuck it. Do you know what, the walking? Do you know... Hang on. I'm fucking pausing it because of what you just fucking said. Let me tell you something about my fucking likes.
Billy!
Oh, wait a minute. Fuck off! I didn't fucking say, did I, to pause? Right, here we go. Right, something weird going on with your likes. Keep going up, then back down again. Yeah, it's fucking true. It's fucking true. It's YouTube. YouTube. Fucking, they freeze your views, then they take the views off, then they fucking do, they just do all this fucking shit, honestly. It is so fucking annoying what they do. I could have 1 million views on fucking, on one of my posts, but I wouldn't know because they freeze it. It'll go like, 10, 20, 30. 40, 50. Someone will fucking say to me, oh, Jeff, you know, this is a really good video. I go, oh, thanks. Click on it, it go, like, oh, 50. You know. Then someone else will come up and go, oh, yeah, Jeff, this is a fucking great video. And I go back on, go, yeah, 50 still. You know, and then someone else will come on and say, oh, this is really good. And this is really good. And fucking someone else. And someone else. And someone else. And someone else. And I go on there. And it's still saying like 50 views. And you think they fucking... They've obviously frozen them. You know. And I don't know fucking why. Why. But perhaps they just don't want anyone fucking new to come on and get all the fucking views and start fucking making them any money. You know. Because they're all fucking conning bastards. I don't want to... Guys, I really don't know what to do about it, actually. See, I don't do this for money. Okay? I do this because it's so much fun. I enjoy this so much that it's unbelievable. And I do me fucking Uncharted, like, Let's Play, and I do me Find the Fours, and I do all my shit. But... I don't know whether to, like, fucking just do Twitch and be finished with it. I don't know. Will I still enjoy it as much on Twitch as I do here? You know? Do you know whether I would or not? Carl, right, you tried Stephen... No, I haven't done it yet, Carl, but, you know, I am on Twitch. You know, and I don't know what to do. See, I don't know what, you know, this is something I'm doing that is fucking so much fun for me. It's so much fun for me, but I feel as if YouTube are not very fair with what, like, they do. Because fucking YouTube do freeze your views and fucking, they're not fair at all. Yeah, going from 40 to 2, exactly, that's the thing, the walking, that's what I'm fucking saying it. Yeah, what do you think, the walking, should I just fucking stay doing what, you know, and fuck it, you know, who fucking cares how many people actually watch it, you know, and just carry on doing it and enjoying it. Much. I sit here doing all my shit. I make me videos and I do me fucking let's plays and everything else, and I enjoy it like you wouldn't believe. You know, it really does make me happy doing this. Yeah, you know, I mean, I don't really care. Is it, you know. At the end of the day, you know, it's up to you guys. You know, I'll just do whatever you want me to do. Whatever you think I should do, I'll do it. And that's all there is to it. It's as simple as that. You know, if you know, see, because what I don't want to go onto Twitch and then not see you guys anymore. Do you know what I mean? I want to see you all. I want all the people that are following me now, because I do have followers. I've got followers. You know, I'll put a video up and I'll get like sort of 20, 30, 40, 50 views, and I'll get like loads of people that talk to me. You know, I'm not doing it for money, that's the thing, but I am doing it for people that like what I do. That's what it's all about, and I just want to do what you want me to do. That's it. You know, it's you at the end of the day. Do you know what I mean? That make what I do worthwhile. So if I'm doing what I do and there's someone that will comment and go, oh, fucking hell, this is great, yeah. Or like now, when I come on here, oh, okay, I've got like 3, 4, 5 people. I could have like sort of 13, 14 people. But if I'm honest, I've like 13, 14 people. I'd rather have fucking 3, 4 people that I actually know. That I know well. That I know are all fucking sitting here watching me. It's like sitting here with me mates. You know, I can fucking sit here having a drink with me mates. 3, 4 mates, you know, and, you know, it's all fucking good, you know, if I get like fucking 10 blokes all coming piss from the pub, go, oh, are you Jeff, you know, fucking piss off, I'm fucking happy without all that. She did tonight walking, walking, Steve, isn't it, Steve's the walking, yeah, she did tonight, Steve, and she... And she was fucking drunk as a skunk in a bunk with a monk, you know. She joined in tonight, which she doesn't normally do, but she did tonight. Ah, oh, Carl, you're fucking awesome, man. Would you like some fucking? Would you like some fucking, look at that, look fucking lovely. Some vegan cider. Vegan cider, anyone? Vegan cider. Cheers. I think it's why he's not fucking getting drunk. It's because he's fucking vegan and it's fucking shit. It is. Seriously, Carl. Honestly, Carl, it's like fucking, it's fucking vegan. It's vegan cider. And it's... this fucking vegan cider? Fucking ain't doing shit. Yeah, so I fucking don't know what to do. What do I do? Do I just fucking leave it as it is? Do I just fucking do what I do? And like fucking just, you know, you guys will fucking join me on a stream of a night. It will be, you know, it's up to you guys. I don't really mind. Okay, right. Fucking, I'm only fucking using an angle. I'm gonna actually make this fucking handgun only, okay? Reload! Oh, fucking Rebecca. Hell, Steve, now you're talking.
Are you alright?
God, I mean, it's like, you know, like you have vegetarians don't eat meat, yeah? Vegetarians don't eat meat. Well, vegans don't eat sort of anything animal related. So it'll be like eggs, just fucking anything. Anything animal related at all. Milk, you know, you name it. Anything. Anything that's related to an animal, a vegan won't eat or drink. And that's basically what it is. But, you know, my daughter and son-in-law are both vegans. Although I must confess, I do admit, they got Chinese the other night and they had this, but they were like meat, you know, squares of meat. And I ate them and they did taste like, you know, they did taste like fucking pork, cubes of pork. But they was tofu, apparently. Because I don't care, I'll be a vegan. Because, you know, I'm fine. I just fucking like the taste of meat. I like a fucking burger. And I like a kebab. And I like me fried chicken. But, you know, if you can fucking make something taste the same as fried chicken or a burger or a kebab, you know, if you can fucking do that, you know, and it's fucking healthy, then I'm all in. I'm in. Fucking count me in. Yeah. That's the thing. Actually, to be honest, Carl, in all fairness, I was eating this meat. It was like fucking all smothered in shit that probably fucking was unhealthy for you anyway. But I'm eating all this fucking meat. And it did actually, yeah, tofu. Sniper, we like our fried chicken, right, mate? Am I fucking right? We like our fried chicken. We like our fucking kebabs. We like our fucking our hamburgers and cheeseburgers, right? You know, fucking, I'm the same. If oh, that's fucking awesome, Steve. Okay. It's true. I mean, the thing is, it's like, you know, okay, I mean, it's all good, yeah, you know, fucking, I'm not gonna sort of put them down or anything. Because, you know, I have actually tasted stuff that's not real meat that tastes quite nice and tastes like meat. But, you know, fucking hell, you just eat it. You know, we know it's fucking not good. But neither, you know, is fucking, yeah, I love my fried chicken. Daniel, do you know what I got tonight? I've got fucking fried chicken. Yeah, I get this fried chicken. Okay, it's not KFC, It's the fucking fried chicken place that fucking also does like fucking kebabs and fucking burgers and all and everything else. And it's fucking lovely. This fucking chicken. I'll get fucking chicken. Okay. You get like a big fucking drumstick of fried chicken. And it fucking tastes so nice. It's fucking so nice. You know? I love it. Hang on, I'm not going to pick not people for their choices. Ah, oh, you're... Steve, I fucking admire you, man. You're fucking well alright, you are. You're a fucking good guy. Yep, I totally agree with you, Steve. Yeah, don't knock people for it, you know, and I'm all for it too. You know, fucking hell, you know, you have all these animals in them. He says I'm hungry. Ah, Steve, you're the fucking man. You're awesome, man. Ah, side of French fries. Ah, sniper, side of French fries. Fucking, you know what? I'm gonna fucking, you know, I'm fucking tempted to eat my fucking chicken. My fried chicken. I'm tempted to eat my fucking fried chicken and fries because I got big. And you know what happened last time? I fucking ordered. Listen to this. Come here. Listen to this, guys. I ordered fucking 6 pieces of fried chicken. Yeah. Okay. It's a bargain bucket. They call it. We call it a bargain bucket. It's a fucking bucket of chicken, and I ordered 6, okay, 6 pieces, and I ordered that, and I ordered a fucking kebab, and I ordered all this other shit, yeah, when it fucking came, I had fucking 12 pieces, in this bucket. They're giving me fucking double. How fucking cool was that? It was fucking awesome, unbelievable. Oh, rubbish, they are fucking nice, Steve. You get, be right back, okay? Well, are you going to fucking go and eat your steak? Right, guys, should I fucking play some of this fucking game or what? I'm fucking sitting here like a fucking prick. Doing fucking nothing but just sitting here talking and chatting shit. Ah, oh, fucking hell. Daniel, you can fucking have some, man. If he was here, you could fucking have some. Because, you know, seriously, this fucking shop, okay? I get this fucking shop. I get my fried chicken from this shop. And they fucking give me double what I ask. Seriously, double what I ask. And it's like fucking... If you get like a drumstick... It's like a fucking normal drumstick you get like from KFC. It's like a big fucking giant drumstick from a fucking ostrich. Or something. I swear that's what they fucking use. It's ostriches. Or fucking, you know, pterodactyls. They're like fucking great big fucking giant pieces. I must show you. I'll definitely fucking show you later when I fucking start eating it. It's fucking awesome. Seriously, this fucking place is so nice. I love fried chicken. The only thing, Daniel, you got to tell me this, son. Do you have Popeyes chicken? Because apparently Popeyes is the very best. Because I love KFC, but apparently Popeyes is better. It is apparently a lot better. But like fucking... Yeah, oh, Carl, you gotta fucking taste it, man. It's like fucking so good. You are, honestly, I'm deadly serious. We fucking order like 6. I have a fucking 6-piece bargain bucket. Yeah? Fucking... we get it, and it's like this big, it comes in like this big fucking giant box, and seriously, there's about fucking 12 pieces of fucking fried chicken in it. It's so nice. Yeah, Popeye, you get Popeye's sniper. Right, what's better? Is it Popeye's or KFC? Popeye's or Kentucky Fried Chicken? Yeah, Popeye's are the best, yeah. That's what everyone says. I fucking want to taste Popeye's chicken so bad. I want to fucking taste Popeye's chicken. Because Popeye's chicken is fucking awesome. I know it's awesome. And I know I'm going to fucking love it. Yes, fuck it. Oh, so fucking nice, Carl. And trust me, Carl, if, you know, hopefully one day you will come and fucking visit us. We'll get this fucking fried chicken where I get it, and it is really, really nice. But, you know, fucking I'd love to try Popeye's. Because Popeye's, apparently, is like fucking awesome. Anyway, shall I fucking play some of this fucking game, guys, or what? Because I'm fucking sitting here like a plank. Aw, oh, fucking... Carl, you gotta come and fucking visit us, man. Seriously. I can't, sniper, I'll tell you what, you know, especially now, because the weather is getting better in fucking UK, I would love to, but I have got the two greediest dogs in the fucking world, and if I fucking done a barbecue, you know, the minute I fucking sit down, they'll be up there fucking taking all the fucking shit off the barbecue and stuff. But I'd love a fucking barbecue. I'd love to have a proper barbecue. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing now or what I've got. Hang on a minute. Right, we have. Ah, oh, it's fucking Carl. I'll pay the fucking the travel fare for you. Seriously, don't fucking worry about how much it costs. Fucking come and fucking visit. Come and fucking see us, mate. It would be fucking awesome. Seriously. Yeah, no, it's alright. I'm fucking fine. I don't have to... I don't need to eat. I'm okay. I'll carry on playing. Because, like, you know. Because I fucking love this game. I'm a player! Metrin Golden Mayor! Coach £35 train around £5.50. Whatever's easier, Carl. Whatever's fucking easier, man. No, do you know what, Sniper? That's what I was talking to my wife about earlier. I was going to get a room built, like a, what they say, it's like a log, they say it's a log cabin, but, you know, it's like a fucking glorified shed, and get that built in the garden, and have all, like, electricity and stuff in that, and then have a game room. Have a proper games room. And also, not just the games room, but also have all my recording stuff for, like, me, for me songs and stuff that I write. You know what I mean? Okay, whatever. Well, whatever it is, Carl. Fucking come on, son! Get over here. It'd be fucking awesome to see ya. Right, I'm doing it all with an handgun, guys. This is handgun time. Here we go. Fucking nice. Okay, right, we need this fucking white statue, which I can't fucking carry. I'm so fucking... God damn it. I'm so fucking full. And I'm Batman. Right, I got the fucking red key. Hang on a minute, this fucking red key. Oh fucking no, why did they make that? Why did they fuck up all the fucking buttons? Right, here we go. We'll leave that there, we'll have to come back for it, because I've got a fucking space. No, you can't say no, Carl, you can't say no, and you can't, like, you know, you can fucking, you and Jess. You should be together. Really. You know, you should be together. I'd rather you be with her than anybody because of all the things you've done. And because you've known her so long and you've never done anything to her, ever. And also, I'm fine. Yeah, there's a safe room. Shall I save Sniper? Hang on a minute. Only thing I hate about this game is that it doesn't have a save room. Oh, yeah, it doesn't have a save room. No, it doesn't. But it does have, like, typewriters thrown around everywhere. Hang on a minute. We've got bloody go. We have to go. I've got fucking so many bullets. It's all good. You zombies! Right, I got this fucking key. The facility key. Oh, that's the first place I've used it. I've got to use it somewhere else. That's it. See, this is what I like, guys. Look at that. That's a fucking pretty good view, isn't it? Look. Showing it through the window. With all those, like, fucking leaves on it and shit. Oh, this is cool. Hang on a minute. I can't go... Why is it I can't fucking carry anything? Hang on a minute. See, I don't wanna leave it in the kitchen. That's okay. Yep. Oh, Carl, it'd be fucking awesome you come in to stay, man. That'd be great. Hang on a minute. Right. Let's just leave this fucking shit here. Combine with... Fine, fucking exchange, isn't it? Give me the key. And give me that. Although, actually, no, he fucking needs it, doesn't he? Hang on a minute. Wait a minute. Exchange. There you go. Right. I'm the one that actually fucking needs this fucking lighter fuel, because I got the lighter, they ain't got no fucking fuel in it, because I'm a fucking knob. Yeah, so what you fucking do, now is you fucking do this, and you fucking combine that with that. Oh, and now we've got a fucking working lighter. And now we're on our way, guys. We're on our fucking way. I'm doing this and all, by the way, with just an anger. Because I'm Batman. I'm fucking doing it handgun only. Yeah, you fucking do, Carl. You owe me a drink, son. We gotta go have a fucking drink. You owe me a pint. Have I actually fucking saved it, guys, at all? I don't even know if I fucking saved it. What have I actually got on? Hang on a minute. It's this way. I think it's this way. We gotta go back this way. Yeah. Come on, fucking. Come on, bitch. I need a fucking drink, guys. I'm drinking this fucking bullshit cider. And I hate it. I really don't fucking like it at all. Okay, hang on. Yeah, we go up here. Fuck it. Because we do go back into that room soon. Cheers, Carl. That's what we fucking need. We need a fucking good drink, man. Holy shit. This is... because it fucking sucks. This fucking vegan fucking cider sucks fucking ass. Look at this. What the fuck is this fucking bullshit? Right, hang on a minute. I don't know what the fuck I've even got on me. Well, I've got this fucking other red key. Okay, I think the red key goes... oh no, this ain't fucking where I'm supposed to be, is it? But it's all good. No, it's like, see, I don't mind having a beer. I might have a fucking another beer, actually. Because there's loads of beers. Fucking hell, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Hang on. Okay, right, fine. I'm trying to think where that red key actually goes. I can't fucking... hang on a minute. I know this one's the blue door, isn't it? In here is the blue door. Yeah, that's no fucking good. I know where I'm going. It's okay. It's all fucking right. See, it all comes back. See, it's that fucking vegan fucking cider. That vegan cider shit. That's what does it. See, all this vegan shit making me fuck up on fucking Resident Evil. You know, which I don't ever do. Yes, this fucking way. Nope, yeah, miss, no, You ain't missed much. The walking. There you go. Fuck it. You've just actually caught up at a good time because I was fucking running around like a fucking knob trying to find the fucking place to be. And I now have it. Try to fucking tell us to stop.
I'll check it out.
Roger.
Right, I'll check it out. There you go. That's all I fucking want. I bet I've got fucking no space in my inventory. Oh my god, and my fucking TV's gonna turn off in like fucking 55 seconds. Hang on a minute, guys, because my TV's gonna turn off in 55 fucking seconds. And I don't know how to fucking stop it doing that. Why do they do things like this to me? You know, why? It's gonna turn off in 55 seconds. And all it says is like, okay. You know, I don't want it to fucking turn off in fucking 55 seconds. Fuck off! Right. Flip it. There you go, right now. And it fucking... Why would they do that, Cole? For fuck's sake, man. You know, what's the fucking point? Turn off. I wouldn't mind they're like fucking LED and everything else now. So they don't fucking even use any power. There's no fucking point in fucking making them turn off. Yes, alright. I've done it now, so it's all good. Yeah, I agree with it. Oh, fucking hell. Steve, I couldn't agree with you more. You're fucking totally right.
Come on.
Roger.
You're totally right. It is. It's how you play them. Once you get used to it, it's absolutely fine. Yeah, I mean, it's fucking right when I'm fucking streaming. Right, hang on a minute. I don't even know what I've fucking got. I've got, all right, we've got to go back. No, not that fucking way. We've got to go to the clock. Okay, I know where I'm going. I know where I'm going, guys. And this, I don't think, is the place. Not here. I've got to get out. Got to get out of this place. Yeah, this way. Yeah, this is where we're going. With fucking... Hang on, no. Rebecca, come on this way, girl. Yeah, fucking, I'm going this way with my fucking vegan fucking cider. And no save playthrough? Fucking hell, really? How did that go? How did that come along? Did you actually do it? That would be fucking awesome if you did. That would be great, Carl. Fucking hell, if you did. A no save. I could never be that brave, I don't think. The only time I've done a no save was on... Code Veronica to get the S rank. I did that and I didn't. There's like no saves, no first aid sprays, no nothing for the whole of the game. For the trial. Oh, you fucking done it. Oh, good for you. That's fucking awesome. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, this. Hang on a minute. I'm fucking... I'm sorry, guys. It's where I'm fucking drunk on vegan cider. Vegan. But don't worry, I'm Batman. So I can fucking do this shit. Yeah, it's this way. This is the way we're going. Oh, the fucking... The end... Oh, seriously, the end to this. I must have died about fucking 50,000 times, Carl. I take my fucking hat off to you, mate. If you fucking managed to do that without any saves, fucking good for you. Oh, look at this, though, guys. This is fucking awesome, doesn't it? This just looks so fucking cool. Right, here we go. Right, I've got to fucking do this now. Here we go. I've got the missing hand, haven't I? I've got the missing hand. Right, the minute hand is missing. Right, I've got the fucking missing hand. Right, now I've got to remember what the fucking time was. Right, we're on a mini ant. Now we want the air and hang on. Fucking yeah, I remembered it. I fucking remembered it. Yeah, them fucking frogs, man. The fucking frogs can just jump up and just eat you. They can just jump up out of the water and fucking eat you whole. Right, come on then. Your vapor thing, but what was it? What happened? Cotton burnt through. I don't know how they fucking work. Okay, well, I'll see you soon anyway. Come back, because I'll probably still be on here. It's funny fucking playing it in Wesker mode, because it's just a skin in it of like, it's just Billy with a fucking Wesker skin. Oh, hang on a minute, I don't know where the fuck I'm going, guys. Hang on, I do apologise. What do we have? Let's have a look. Right, we need to exchange that. Okay, we got that. Have I actually got... I haven't got any more fucking things, have I? It's okay. I think I know where I'm going. Hang on, I'm fucking... Here we go. Come on, Rebecca, let's go. I'm Rebecca now, I keep forgetting. Right, well, I think we've got to go some stuff. Right, over here. He's funny, isn't it? And when he's sitting there and he's got like the handcuffs on him. It is quite funny. Yeah, he's still got fucking Billy's voice and everything. It is really funny. I remember having a right laugh doing that. Hang on a minute. I don't think there's anything actually shit. But that was funny. We had a right fucking laugh. Because he still actually has Billy's voice. Oh, shit! Hang on a bit. Right, we got more handgun ammo. I'm fucking well lost here, guys. It's all that fucking vegan cider. Okay, we've got... Let's have a look. I've got a microfilm A. Okay, I think I know where I've got to go, actually. And it's not in here. It's really cool, look how they put that there. Look, it's like a, see that? Look. To the right, it's sort of like a Wii. Just one sec. Right, I've got the microfilm A. Yeah, it doesn't say shit, does it yet? Right, so we have a lot more to do, guys. Much more to do. Right, Billy, come on, don't be in mid-combat. If you don't mind. It does, don't it? I think so. I think it looks a little bit like a Wii. I've been in there. I think I've been everywhere. Let's say I can line it. What we have to actually do. Yeah, where the hell is Ralph? What's the time? Hang on. Because he's supposed to take over from me. Time is, I don't even know. Hang on. What do we have? It says like 20 to 3 in the morning. No wonder I'm fucking sitting here yawning, guys. That's why we have no Ralph. Why do we have no Ralph at 20 to 3 in the morning? I'm going to have to call it a night, guys. I'm really, really sorry. Glad you reminded me that's what the time was. I do apologise sincerely, but... I don't think I fucking... Have I actually saved this more than one time? No, I haven't. I've only saved it like once. Yeah, because I'm fucking... See, it's Saturday night. It's Saturday night tomorrow, guys, and I will be fucking doing this, because what it is, I'll be fucking completely refreshed tomorrow, and I will do this all fucking night, I promise you. I will play this tomorrow night, all night. And I tell you why, because I ain't going to be drinking fucking vegan cider. Okay, I won't be fucking drinking this fucking bullshit. I'll be drinking some fucking proper real fucking drink, I promise you that. Okay, but I'll carry on playing, because actually I fucking do need to know where I gotta fucking go. Hang on. Okay, good night, guys. I shall see ya all tomorrow, okay? All of yous tomorrow. And by the way, tomorrow I want you to have all to find the four. Okay, I've got to find the four, Resident Evil special. And I want you to all find the four and go, Jeff, this is where the four was. Right, we know you love vegan cider. Yeah, I do. I fucking love it. It's probably what's fucking making me go to sleep. See, you drink vegan cider, and it like make rather than make you drunk, it just makes you fucking fall asleep. That's about right, isn't it, for something vegan? Okay, guys, I don't know what's happened to Ralph, but you know, I will definitely see you all tomorrow, guys. It's Saturday night tomorrow, so join me. Join me, Carl. Join me, Sniper. Join me, Hobo. Join me. Fucking, I want everyone to join me tomorrow. Okay? And until then, have a great... Well, it's a great morning. I've got to go and eat. I'm fucking starving. I'm going to eat my fried chicken and I'm going to come to bed. And then I will have a fucking good lie-in tomorrow. And I will be back. So I shall see you all tomorrow, guys. Okay, love you all. Peace out.